Okay, let's see. Just got an invite. Invited to the party. What's good?
Alright, so after this game is finished, we're hopping on GTA, guys.
Yeah, I just started my broadcast. I'm loading GTA now.
Anthony, did you get the chance to download Drawn Death
What you
yet?
mean?
Or you doing it tomorrow?
Let me put on fan.
No, and that's it.
I'll do it now. You want me to do it now? Oh, alright, I'll do it before I go to bed.
Anthony.
How you spawn me in the middle of the damn street? Alright, let's see here. Alright, so what's up, everybody?
Chillin', man.
We're gonna hop on in a little bit, Anthony. We're just finishing up this battlefield match.
Oh, y'all on battlefield right now?
Yeah, whooping these dudes' ass on battlefield. What, nigga, we on the same squad, dumbass? Yes, we is,
yeah,
dumbass.
You mean we're on the same team, Green, not the same squad?
The same shit.
Fail! Fail! Catch that
same
L, bruh.
Same shit.
Demon, I gotta tell you something.
What? Whoa, what's up, Michael Vitt?
So, okay, I was in a poll on WTS 6 32 50. I was asked a question for Triple H. What is my favorite tag team? DX, Evolution, or Legion of Doom?
DX
I chose
all day.
Like Evolution. So then all of a sudden, when I'm like face against them, I'm paired up with the Shield after I beat their ass when I feuded against them.
Gay.
How the fuck does that make sense? Like, okay, let's team up with Shield, right. So we get buddy buddy. No, it's not how it fucking works.
Can I buy this shit?
If I wanted to base face against the Evolution, it would have been with guys.
That one.
It would have been
that
with guys like Shawn Michaels. I would have teamed up
stupid,
with.
Bro.
What?
I said that poll sounds stupid.
I need some more money.
Yeah, it does.
Let me go rob a store.
That you would utilize the better.
Time to go rob a store. Hey, I'm waiting for them to hop on.
Boy.
There we go. Close the store.
Match is almost finished. I can hear the music. You guys hear the music?
Yeah.
No.
Boy.
And this is the stupidest thing of my career. They have this random jobber that you face and everything. His name is Baron Blade. He sounds like a Marvel character,
GTA.
Right?
Come on,
Baron
guys.
Blade.
Yeah. Now look at that skull, my nigga. 20 and 10. I ain't gonna negative that time. Yeah.
Anyway, they have a character named Baron Blade. He's a jobber. He has white hair, green trunks, green boots. He goes through like a lot of these dudes. He's like a jobber, jobbing to like the main roster. He beats Undertaker. He beats John Cena, Sheamus, Mark Henry, Big Show. What in the fuck is going on? How is he
No offense, Chris, but I really don't want to talk wrestling right now.
What's up, Q Destroy? Yo, Demon and Billy, Q Destroy, say what's up.
Hey, what up, Destroy? I'm about to hop on my stream right now, too.
That's what I'm doing now.
I'm joining through Anthony's session.
Yeah, I ain't doing nothing.
This is the one thing I don't like about GTA is the fucking loading time. Hey, I'll be right back. Let me go do something real quick.
Alright. Yeah. There we go.
What's up, Sane Gamer?
I'm joining you now, Damon.
Alright, no doubt. I'll be robbing the store.
Too close.
I'll be robbing the store, so I might need a getaway car.
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of. You find the cars and bring them to me at the docks, and I will make it worth your while. I'll text you the
details.
Guys,
how is Game of Thrones? I never watched it. I mean, I watched one episode out of it.
Game of Thrones is a good show.
I never saw it before, so I can't tell you.
But I do think it's an acquired taste. Like, I can see how people love it, and I can see how people hate it.
Game of Thrones is love. Game of Thrones is life.
What's happening, Billy?
Hey. Is that Anthony out here?
The one and only.
Yeah, Anthony Knight.
Hey.
One and only.
I was just about to say, where you at, Billy?
Sorry, I was having a conversation about something with somebody else.
That's all good.
Yeah, I'm
definitely gonna try that. Not right now, I'm too low of a level, but I'm definitely gonna try that.
I'm a higher level than Anthony, so it doesn't really make a big difference to me.
Alright, I'm in a session now, so.
Alright, so Anthony, when you want to socialclub.rockstargames.com, you just go to the dashboard and you click GT online jobs.
Uh-huh.
Go to any job you want and just like add it to the game.
Oh, for what we were talking about earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely have to do that. Right now I'm running from the cops, but I'm gonna have to do that.
Alright. Well, when Demon get back, I'm gonna go ahead and do some CEO mission. And I'm gonna block you to my organization, bro.
Alright, no doubt. I'll keep an eye out for it. That'll level me up and get me some money real quick. There we go.
There we go.
The Almighty's?
Yeah.
I ain't even mad at you.
Alright, I added it. Air tunnel to tornado. That should be crazy.
That should sound crazy. What the hell is that?
It says in the description. Short lap race with an unexpected twist. Once you hit the air tunnel, you don't have to steer anymore. Also, do not steer in the tornado ramp. Just accelerate.
Something tells me as soon as I see what that is, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Alright, sorry about that. I had to pack another bowl.
Let's see if I can buy.
Yeah, I had to download some races off GTA Online.
I'm gonna start up a deathmatch.
GMX Gaming.
Nah, why?
Why?
Damn it, I still don't have enough money.
Why?
Stay safe.
Why?
Alright, one more store should do it then.
Alright, so Anthony's gonna start up a deathmatch right now. Is Billy back?
You mean Green Ghost?
I'm here.
Make sure the matchmaking is closed.
You mean Green Ghost, man?
Man, make it private.
Lord have mercy.
I'll be right back, though. Take a piss.
What you doing, Black?
Yeah, Q destroyed that. That shit was crazy.
Nigga, damn, okay. We ain't gonna start it now. Crazy. You can join anytime. What the fuck? Calm down, bro.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Come in. Good prices. Oh, God, no, please.
Damn, I really got my ass.
Alright.
Anthony.
What's up, Billy?
Do you know when you're gonna be working on Light versus Dark 3?
Oh, episode 3?
Oh yeah, I'm really curious about that too. Like, I really want to know what you're gonna do with the storyline.
I am actually writing the script now.
Sweet.
So I'm writing the story for it now. And it's going to be crazy for what I have in store for it.
No, hello, bro. Part 2 was already love, like, pretty fucking crazy.
I love, like, coming up with this, like...
Is this gonna be the conclusion?
No.
No? Okay.
Nah, man, he's gonna milk this for all it's worth.
Bro, you know what you should do, though? You know what you should do? You should, You should make this into a regular series.
Yeah.
That's what you should do. I'll try.
Isn't it fun, though, like, coming up with ideas?
It's fun, but it's also hard.
Tell me about it. Holiday special.
Boy.
Yo, I don't care what nobody said, Billy. Your holiday special was fucking genius.
That one, boy. Billy Lawrence, like, when it comes to perfections,
yeah,
Billy is the fucking master, dog.
Billy, I don't remember if I told you this before, but you
like Dante's,
truly
like, let me
yourself.
Put it this way. Dante's roasts are good. They're great. They have great editing. But nothing compares to Billy's holiday special. Nothing.
Yeah, you truly outdid yourself with that holiday special.
Like, editing sucks, though.
Hey, yeah, it does.
Ain't that a bitch, yeah? We know
dude,
all
that
about
video...
editing here.
I spent 60 man hours editing that video, but that was only like the first, like, half of it, and but then my computer crashed and I lost everything and had to start over.
Wow.
Hey,
sorry, I'm starting my broadcast now.
Yeah.
You said it's some closed, like, private session.
Oh, is that
okay? This is closed.
We're in a broadcast. Just party members, though.
Oh, you sent something?
Yeah,
I'm trying to get as much people there as I can, because the more people you get, the more money you get.
You gonna start casting too soon, Billy?
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Yo, I just bought this game.
When you start it, hey, look how I titled my stream. You need to do it something like, you should do it something like that. Alright, bro.
Okay.
We waiting on y'all.
And you do
have this. I got it.
I went to the fly sale. I bought this bundle. It's the Metro bundle. Metro Redux. It got like Metro 33 and Metro Last Light. Dude, those games go hard.
What?
Metro? You never heard of Metro?
No.
It's where it takes place
in
Russia.
Yeah, I played Metro. I played Metro on the PS3. Metro Last Light, I played it on the PS3.
Yeah, I'm playing the one Metro 23. That's from 2010. That shit was like a good game.
Same gamer, I'm sorry to hear your Xbox One got messed up. And yes, GMX Gaming,
like,
is PS4.
You just fight different
What's
demons
up,
and everything.
Ola?
Yeah.
And it's like, a wasted Russia.
Q destroyed, like, yes, fuck I heard of a game called Doom.
Hey, Billy, where you at, Billy?
We playing Fight Club again?
Yeah.
Right.
Billy, where you at?
Where am I at?
Yeah, where you at? And Black, where you at too, Black?
Hold up.
We're on Black and Billy.
Whose session are we in?
Greens?
Greens.
Okay.
Nightlight Wall, what is this?
Whoa, holy crap. Is this a new... Oh, are you taking us to a new one?
No, it's the same one.
This looks cool.
You guys see me now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see you, buddy.
Wait, Anthony, by the way, you should actually stream Resident Evil 7 demo.
Wait, what?
The Resident Evil 7 demo?
What's that?
Beginning hour, it's a teaser. It's the one they showed off at E3, the one that's like compatible for PlayStation VR. And like you're just in this house. It's got like a PT vibe to it.
Interesting.
Ooh, PT was sick.
Yeah, but this Resident Evil 7 demo is pretty creepy. Like it gets a little scary though when you play it because the atmosphere and everything. But your paranormal levels will go way up when you play it.
Yo, everybody in the chat, Shadowman said what's up.
Shadowman.
What up?
Oh, yeah. Nope. Come on, baby.
Come
what's
on,
up?
Bro. Don't do
what's
that
up?
Shit. Don't
what's
be
up?
A little bitch.
Nah, you were trying to run up on me without rep. What's up? Come on, Ant. Oh, Ant. Damn.
Damn.
Get back, Chris.
Get
back, demon. Get back, demon.
Nah, Green. It can't go down that way, bro.
Yeah. Come here.
Oh, how'd you hit me?
Ooh, Ed, he beat your ass, Ed. Move. Get your ass down. Move.
Boy.
Get your ass down. Who is this over here with a pause? Who is this in the pause, maybe?
Overwatch.
I'm looking at controls right now, how to dodge.
2K17, GTA,
you dodge as well.
I thought it was X.
You dodge with square.
That's cool, Destroyer. That's cool.
Come on, Black. Get your ass back.
Square.
Billy's
not playing. Billy's just standing there.
I'm setting up my broadcast.
Oh, where's Anthony Knight? Is Anthony even playing?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, never mind. Anthony just.
Oh, whose mic is that? That's like buzzing.
Just stop somebody off.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, Green, I remember I was playing
Metro 3. What's up, everybody?
There was this flying demon that came right in front of me. So like it came so close to my face, I shot him right in the head and I killed him. I thought I was gonna die. Like it was pretty damn scary.
Oh! Yeah, demon.
Bro, I killed you, bro. What are you talking about?
I killed you
about?
Too. I killed you too, though.
Bro, we killed each other. Shut up. Come here, boy.
I ain't get past like third board before my shit fucked. My PlayStation fucked up. Oh. Okay. Hey, demon, I'm fucking you up next time.
Boy, I can't let you get first place, boy. I can't. No.
I'm getting first place. I'm getting first.
Oh, yeah. Hell no, you ain't.
Come on, you jump.
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, my God.
Come here, Damon. Come here, Damon.
I found a better like, deathmatch than this. It was like down there. It was called Baseball Derby. Something like that.
Get fucked down. Damn. Get fucked down, Billy.
Ghost. That shit wasn't stabbing you, bro. That's bullshit.
Anthony, Anthony, what my ass?
Come here, Anthony. Come here, Anthony. We need to talk, Anthony.
Nah,
why you running, bro?
You don't need to talk.
I thought someone using a gun for a moment.
Oh my god.
Oh, Anthony!
Hey, That's what's up. Restock. Oh, you damn right. You damn right. Green Ghost is about to put some respect on my name. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, you crazy as hell. I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Fuck out of here, boy.
Oh, demon! I was starting my stream, nigga. I'm gonna fuck you up, dude.
Boy, Anthony, no. Oh, Billy in this. Come here, Billy.
Come here, Billy.
Oh shit,
man. Come here, demon.
Boy. Boy.
Ah. No!
That's a Billy.
Oh.
Billy whooped my ass! I'm savage with a golf club, man.
Oh, come on, man! I'm gonna dodge, man.
Come on, boy! My stabs aren't even working on you! What the fuck?
Come on, Anthony.
No, it worked.
I've been thinking I've been dodging, and that shit
don't work. Why am I recording? How do I cast report?
How the hell you dodge like that?
What do you mean, how are you recording?
You press square.
Oh, you can want.
You said I press
square. Press square.
That's it, just square.
I feel like I can hear everybody well, square. Except for Anthony.
How did you not die, man? I kicked you.
I'm sorry.
This game be cheating, man.
No, shit.
Yo, King J, what's good? Welcome to the stream, bro. What's good?
Anthony murdered my ass.
Anthony murdered you? Bro, that's the whole point of the game. Green, I know your fuck ass ain't hiding here. Boy. 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 Sit your ass down, boy.
Alright.
On the top.
Dude, there Anthony we go, is Billy. Savage.
There we go, Billy.
There you go, Anthony.
Yeah, Anthony. Oh, yeah, Anthony, I can hear you real good now, bro.
You can hear me better now?
Yeah.
Chris, time for first. Uh-oh, Green. Uh-oh.
Uh-uh.
What?
Uh-uh.
What, Grandma?
Yeah.
Don't let him get first, Anthony.
There we go.
Grandma, what you want? No, not that Anthony. Black Anthony.
There we go.
Oh, Anthony, I saw
I got you, Ant. I got you, Ant. Watch this, bro.
I'm done.
Come here, Black.
It's showtime.
There we go.
Anthony, why are you running?
Cause my
come
health
here,
is low.
Chris, we need to talk, guys. We need to talk.
You're
taking first.
Oh, y'all, come here.
I'm taking first. Fuck y'all, boy.
Where's Demon at?
Come here, Demon.
No, you're no.
Yo, what's good, K and M Gaming?
Shit.
Bro, this shit is lit. This shit is lit.
Get the fuck down. Get the fuck down, Black.
Come here, Green. Come here, Green. Why you running, Green? Boy.
Boop. Get the fuck down, Demon. Get the fuck down, Demon.
My strikes weren't working, bro.
Oh. Yo, what's good, Eric B?
Aw, dude. Friggin' Demon talks shit about coming from behind, yet he does the same shit.
Right.
Shut the fuck
right.
up, Billy.
Right.
No, we killed each other.
You know nice. It's true, Demon.
That remind me of Step Brothers when the two brothers were fighting outside and they hit each other in the head with a baseball bat.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I am
that
so not a raper.
Oh, boy!
Alright.
Don't touch my drum set.
Of my nut set! Of your drum set!
Boats and hoes.
Come here, Billy.
Billy would be singing Boats and Hoes.
Come here, Billy.
The Nina, the Pinto, the Santa Maria.
Oh, Chris, go sit my kill.
I think you're in the bottom while you drinking sangria.
I don't know why, but I feel like
Boy, last one standing, boy! What's good?
I feel like Step Brothers is the radar version drinking Josh. I don't know why.
Fuck you, Dana.
Really?
Get the fuck down.
Get the fuck down, Anthony.
Come on, we supposed to be spreading the love, not the hate.
Come here, Billy.
Boy, I know you ain't talking, boy. Anthony, weren't you the same?
The love, not the hate.
What happened?
You were the
spend
same
the love, not the hate. This is savages, said, though.
We gonna forget the hate. No, we gonna forget the love and spread the hate.
I don't recall that.
What did I say earlier, Anthony?
I don't recall that.
Anthony, what did I say earlier?
What'd you say, Billy?
Are you serious?
What'd you say, Billy?
I said, yo, Anthony, you might look like Buddha, but when I'm through with you, you'll let yourself go and look like Buddha.
What?
Oh, yeah? Come here, Billy. Where you at?
Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, my God, man. This game is hitting Tejan's ass.
Oh, for real?
Oh, shit.
Catch L's.
Oh, damn. Come here, Billy.
Yo, what's good, Dylan?
What up, Shadow?
What? What?
Eric B.
No, Green Ghost. Nah, Green Ghost. No, fuck no. Come here, Green.
Keep the fuck down, Billy.
Oh, Eric B, I am playing on the PS4.
Yeah.
And Kevin X, I am using a golf club.
Boy. Boy, why is straight my demon taking so fucking long to
shit?
Oh, excuses.
Come here, Billy.
Oh shit. Ah, oh, damn. Fuck me, Chris.
Yeah, Black. Yeah, Black.
Fuck you, Green.
Where?
Boy, what
dude,
the
me
hell?
And Demon, me and Demon just keep colliding with each other.
No. I'm not gonna let you win that shit. Billy.
I'm winning, Demon.
Everybody goes for Green.
Shit, Anthony, where you at?
The fuck?
No.
Oh, damn! I Black.
Sorry, man, it had to be done.
Oh shit!
Your win streak is gonna be over.
Boy! Boy! Both you catch L's, boy!
Oh my God!
You a demon?
Both you catch L's!
Demon, you say boy a lot.
Demon.
Hell nah.
Demon,
nah.
Why do you say boy so much?
Catch his L, Black.
Why are you such a white boy?
Catch his L, Chris.
People gonna watch your stream and be like, this guy's saying boy too much, man. I'm leaving.
There we go.
Boy, bring that ass here, boy.
Demon likes boys.
Come here, Anthony. Stop running, Anthony.
Hey, I want to talk to you.
Let me holler at you, Chris.
Catch this L, Anthony.
Let me holler at you.
I want to talk to you. Kevin X, that is Demonkillerscorp using the knife.
See that?
Green, we need to talk, boy. You're only 2 kills ahead of me.
Oh, come here, Green. Get the fuck down, Billy.
There
we
go.
Anthony got me.
Hey, what's up to Mark Wayne in the chat?
Yeah, I definitely gotta get myself a better headset.
Hey, Green, let's talk. It was like, hands like men.
Damn it, Demon.
Come here, what? Come here, Black.
You do so.
Anthony,
there we
no!
go. There we go. Got my revenge.
Oh, you laugh.
Anthony, you
my fist out.
Got my revenge.
Come here, Green.
Oh, Anthony, who's the Death Knight Let's now, bitch?
Come here.
Oh, yeah? Alright, Eric, peace out.
You hear that, Anthony?
What's that?
Alright, come here, Chris. Come here, Chris. Let's fight. Where you at, Chris?
Boy!
Come here, Demon. I'm gonna whoop your ass with my fist. Come here, Demon.
You hear what I said, Anthony?
Nah, what you said?
I said he's the Death Knight now, bitch.
Oh, Gringo,
with my fist.
Oh,
yeah.
My God.
Damn it, Demon!
Oh, damn it! That's what I said! Demon!
Fuck out of here, boy!
Spread the love and take it to the
hand!
Did we just kill each other?
Chris. Yeah, Chris. Behind you, Chris!
Emily Creech! What's up, Emily?
What's up?
You're about to watch me suck at this game.
Oh, I got jump.
Aw, oh, son of a whore.
Get your ass down, Chris.
Alright.
Green. Green. We tied, Green. Come here, Green.
Die.
Come here, boy.
No, son of a. Oh my God!
Shit just got real.
Me?
Black got my ass.
Y'all need to chill.
Black got my ass.
Come here, Anthony.
Oh.
Come here, Demon.
Come here.
Demon, turn around.
Ooh. That's right.
Ouch. Come on, bro!
Come on. I know y'all don't want none of this.
There we
except
go.
Except for when I die and I eat my own words.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
No!
I just whooped your ass with my fist, nigga.
Damn it.
Dude, I just lost a viewer. I bet Emily left. She's like, oh, these guys are all obnoxious.
Sorry, she feels that way.
Bro. I'm sorry if I got this. I'm just having a really good time.
It's cool.
You sure?
I guess you watch this, bro. Watch this.
Ding, ding. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, who's chasing me? Who's chasing me?
I suck at video games.
Oh! I got revenge!
Hey,
I got
Emily's
revenge!
Here. Yay.
Fuck yes! come here, Green. We tied again, bro. We tied again. Come here, boy.
Hey, Emily, how's my audio? Can you hear me fine in the stream?
Where are y'all tied at?
We're tied at
first. Kills.
Okay, yeah. Maybe I need to use something
oh,
besides
he
game.
He won it now. Yeah, we tied again.
Green.
Yeah, Black.
Yo, Black. Eric, we all gonna do some sun raises.
Sweet, sweet, very good. Good to hear.
Oh, I got jumped.
Now everybody can hear me owning shit,
yeah,
except for Rebecca, and I just got stabbed,
yeah,
and eviscerated, and son of a fuck.
What about the custom race?
We're gonna do a custom race only after the heist, though, because Billy and Anthony really
about to rape y'all in your honey holes.
Got you. Get it out of here.
Don't let him win, guys. Don't let him win. We have a chance to defeat him, bro.
I'm not losing.
Damn, what happened over here?
Hey, Joe, and we tied up in kills too. We tied up in personal kills too.
Oh.
Damn, bro.
There we go.
Man, Demon, I know you didn't just pull
that
shit.
There we go. There we go.
This is so savage, Billy. Come on, bro.
Demon's a hypocrite, I swear to God.
Get the fuck out of here, Demon.
Oh, no, you're doing that too, guys. My name's Demon, and I'm a hypocrite, and I'm a...
There you go.
When it comes to death matches, there are no fucks given, dog.
I got my revenge kill.
Let me go.
What's up, Louise?
There we go.
Yeah. Damn. You have to admit that was our, that was the most lit match between us, dog. That was dope.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Green ghost.
Ball. Yeah.
Nah, we're not.
Nah, not for 20 minutes.
Green. Okay, so it's gonna be me, Green, Billy, and Anthony in a heist. So a heist. I'm gonna go to a heist now, so I can get you guys some money.
A heist. Oh boy!
What's up, creator?
Hey, what up, Antonio? What's good?
All right, I'm about to go to the drug.
Emily,
the
if Jason's
store.
With you right now, tell him I said hi.
Yo, Green Ghost, I got a question for you.
Yeah.
You ever done the race called the Long Haul?
Yeah, I think so.
Yo, I want to do that race with you because I really want to race against your Zentorno. Because your shit is just too fast for a Zentorno. I need to see this in person.
Alright, I wore a majority of my races with that Zentorno. That's my shit.
Yo, everybody, shout outs to Emily and Jason.
Hey, shout out to Emily and Jason.
Shout out to Emily and Jason.
Jason.
Emily and Jason kissed my ass. No, I'm just playing. Well, shout out to y'all.
Whoa.
Fucked up.
I'm just playing.
That's fucked up.
Man, they don't know who I am by now, man. They need to get used to it.
Nah, man. Emily Creech is going to kick your ass, man.
Man, this is the savages, bro.
Do you guys get reference? Do you guys get the reference why I keep saying Jason multiple times? PS3 exclusive.
Oh, thank you.
Creative, to answer your question, I like both DC and Marvel, but I am more of a DC head than I am a Marvel head.
It's heavy rain.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Joe, we got to string some DC Universe together, bro.
Yo, I'm down.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, when we do it, I got you, Black. Make sure you be online.
Alright. Yeah, I'm still in the clouds, too.
In a car.
But yeah, Green Ghost, like I was saying before, I know that that's a pretty long race, but that's a good race to test speed and whatnot.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Now I remember, I have done that. I did do that race before. Yeah. And it was in my Saturn, no matter of fact.
Yeah. Wait, guys, Mortal Kombat X costs like $15 right now on sale.
I believe it. That's been out for a minute.
Oh god, I almost hit that car. Shit, I did.
Mortal Kombat XL was $20.
Yo, Emily, I'm driving like Jacob.
Eric, to answer your question, I'm from New York.
New York, hey, that's when SummerSlam comes.
What happened?
That's when SummerSlam comes.
Yeah.
Boy, that, like,
Mexican Game R256. Shout out to you, bro. What's good? Welcome to the streams.
Or that's what those wrestling fans would call it, Summerfest. Don't know why.
No idea.
Aw, man. Emily, you got Xbox?
PS4. Man.
Dude, that's, my friend from school got rid of PS4 just get Xbox One.
Wow.
Oh, Jason's got Xbox still.
Anthony, look at can you? Oh, you can't see it now.
I'm waiting on you, demon.
Hold on.
Emily, tell Jason I still love him.
Yeah, I'm running to the gun store real quick.
Shout out to Nathan Esevez in the chat.
What do you mean, shout out?
No, it's gotta be me, Green, Billy Lawrence, and Anthony.
It's me, it's a lot, it's our party, where's me, Demon, Aunt, Billy, it's a lot of, it's the crew, basically.
I invited all of you guys, come on. Well, not all of you.
I accepted your invitation, sir.
Okay, there it goes.
Demon killer.
Bitch!
And Green.
I'm gonna do a power play.
Demon killer and his Kylo Ren looking ass.
If anybody is up for it.
Don't be calling me no fucking Kylo Ren, Billy!
Don't you mean Lester?
Damn.
Oh yeah, that's right. Damn. Oh.
I felt that.
I'm about to embrace this shit.
Black. You wanna do some power play?
You ain't gonna turn the tables on me, Lester.
Kylo.
That's why you can't get no damn women, Lester. That's why you always walking on that whack ass cane, Lester.
I don't need no women. I got a pussy right here at home.
I'm sure you do, Lester.
Yep, she's a blue eyed Persian.
No, hey. I was talking about that pussy between your legs, Lester.
No, that's just my small Willie.
Yeah, really. Cool. Shadow.
Alright, let's go.
What you say, Black?
Hey.
That was Chris.
Yeah, power play.
Yeah, creative. To answer your question, I am excited for Suicide Squad. I throw this in the garbage.
I hope it's like a good. That was better than.
Hey,
Batman
if you can,
Superman.
Anthony, look at those eyes, bro. So we're if you go. Can, bro, on my character.
You've done great.
Right, give me a second.
This won't see be a what problem. I'm talking about.
No one is gonna want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself.
Fuck that, man. I'm being the motherfucker.
Anthony, you look so much like your damn character.
I'm being the gunner this time.
Yeah, I try
I'm
my best.
Okay.
And yeah,
Anthony,
Demon, I see it.
I seen it. Right?
Yeah.
Some part, though.
Set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams once the ground crew has what we're after.
Shadow Man, what fight are you loving?
Will I do a collaboration with Burleazy? Does Burleazy even do reactions? We never meet
again. Yeah, he did. He did a reaction of a Cupcake Deep Throw with Alpha Chino Wolf. And if it did
happen, yeah, but it just because he does one reaction in his entire YouTube career doesn't make him a reactor, dog.
So very true.
Truth.
So,
you remind me of the babe. What babe with the power. Power. Voodoo. Hoodoo.
Okay, first of all, I am not the pilot. So, Green, you're gonna have to be the pilot in this one. I'm sorry.
What up, Sebastian? Bello.
Anybody else a skilled pilot?
Sebastian Bello in the chat. What up?
Boy.
Hey, Demon.
Start the new year
Demon.
Hold on, bro. What's up, bro?
Is there a limit to how long your streams can be?
No, you just decide going more than 24 hours.
Well, I think it goes up for to me, it goes up to 2 hours sometimes.
Because that was
my other stream was like three hours.
For Twitch, you can stream more than 2 hours.
I just wanted to know why the other night my stream got cut off.
Sometimes, dog. That has nothing to do with the time.
Right, because my last stream, I streamed like 3 hours. You can stream way longer than 2 hours.
I need you guys to press ready.
Black, you in
and
here?
Billy, not to mention that Dante and Cooley and then maybe going for like 6, 7, 8 hours.
Mm-hmm. Damn, son.
Yeah.
Bro, that's too much.
Yo, Gringo.
Love this channel now. Hey, thank you, Mexican Game. I appreciate that, bro. Make sure you sub though.
No, no.
Yo, Gringo.
Yo, Anthony.
Gringo, someone in my chat said that they hope that the breathing mask works for you this time.
Tell him I'm not the ground team. I'm the pilot this time.
Anthony, you watch Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., right?
Yeah, I watch that.
Did you see who's gonna be in season 4?
I heard.
No, I don't.
I heard about that.
Who's gonna be in season 4?
Ghost Rider. I don't know how I feel about it.
What?
Yep.
The fuck?
Yeah.
It's a completely different universe.
They're doing the other Ghost Rider that's not Johnny Blaze.
Which one?
The one that has...
Lame. Nah. Lame.
That's not lame. Why is that lame?
Oh my god, I had the weirdest fucking
Billy, you need to press ready. I just can't see fucking Ghost Rider being in fucking... in the same, like, MCU.
Why not?
Because Ghost Rider is a completely different story.
Dude, you're in the same universe as Guardians of the Galaxy and Ant-Man, a talking raccoon and a guy that shrinks in a tree.
Right.
He got a point. Yo, Billy, hit ready.
I thought I did hit ready.
Nah.
Vin Diesel got like...
I don't want to hear it, Billy. Don't.
Am I too loud? I'm sorry.
Don't.
See you, Nathan.
Oh my god.
Hold on. You're telling me you have a talking raccoon in a tree, a guy that shrinks, a freaking sorcerer supreme of magic, and you draw the line at a flaming skull demon?
No. No, bro. I'm not saying he can't coexist. You're misunderstanding what I'm saying. I'm not saying he can't coexist. I'm saying the comic book was written in a way that's a separate story.
I'm not driving, so y'all go ahead and
drive. Yeah, but that shit crosses over in the comics all the time.
True. Creative to answer your question.
X-Men be with the Avengers in the comics. They cross over in the comics. X-Men and Avengers.
Where
Green Ghost
going?
Knows what's up.
Okay, there he is.
It was a couple of comics with the X-Men crossover with Avengers.
Yeah, didn't they have like
there's a lot of comics that cross over everybody.
Didn't they have a whole comic where they fought each other?
I watched the weirdest shit today.
Man,
it was the comics where they
put the Ninja Turtles with Batman.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
the Ninja Turtles was with Batman.
Dude, there's a comic where they did Ninja Turtles and Ghostbusters.
Yo, that would have been lit.
Hey, guys, y'all watch the show How Teen Titans Go?
That Batman and Ninja Turtles one was wild, though. I liked that one.
Wait, what question did you just ask?
I said, you watch Teen Titans Go?
Never.
It's the worst. Teen Titans Go is garbage.
Yeah, give me back the original one.
You know who should face off against each other? Fucking Ninja Turtles.
That new Doctor Strange.
The original version, bro.
That fuck new yes. Doctor Strange trailer looks sick though. It looks trippy.
I didn't see it yet.
Oh my god.
Teen Titans Go is supposed to be like a comedy show.
I miss the original Teen Titans.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, this animation looks fucking stupid, man.
Hey, yo, hey, Demon, you ain't see that? You ain't never see that episode where the Power Rangers fought the Ninja Turtles?
No.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, there's an episode of that.
You ain't never seen that episode?
No.
But to be great, it's actually pretty terrible.
It was Power Rangers. It was Power Rangers in space. It was them Power Rangers and they fought the Ninja Turtles. I actually kind of liked the episode.
Maybe I did see it. Maybe
yeah,
I did
you probably
see
just
it.
Don't remember.
Okay, so there was a series of Ninja Turtles live action on Fox called Ninja Turtles: The Next Mutation, and there was a girl Ninja Turtle on there too.
I remember that.
It was pretty terrible, but they did a crossover episode with Power Rangers where the evil chick Astronema brainwashes the turtles and they become evil and they gotta fight the Power Rangers.
Oh shit.
Wow. Oh yeah. So I was looking at this. Guys,
who
listen, listen for a moment. So I was on Twitter the other day, like last month. I look at my Twitter feed and all of a sudden I see it was a Teen Titans Go crosses over with Powerpuff Girls.
What? Are you serious?
They're actually doing a crossover and it's gonna be a battle between Teen Titans and Powerpuff Girls.
I ain't gonna lie, the Powerpuff Girls are OP as fuck.
Now Powerpuff Girls is the shit though.
They used to be OP as hell.
Powerpuff Girls is one of the best superhero like parodies, man.
You know that Powerpuff Girls, bro. Seriously, I don't like them. I have a legitimate beef against them, bro.
When they faced
the fucking Powerpuff Boys, and the TV show fucking nerfed and weakened the Powerpuff Boys like no fucking tomorrow.
What you mean?
Because
they got killed by being kissed?
Nah, boy, that's the most bitch way to go out. Like, what the fuck, boy?
Well, I mean, they were made out of fucking snips and snails and puppy dog tails.
Oh my god.
God, boy. Still.
That's funny.
But I watched the weird shit today. So I was like on fucking this website called Pornhub.
Yo, the real Josh, I am using the PS4.
Of this, like, chick. She's basically cosplaying as, like, Black Widow and shit. And it was doing a cosplaying Captain America. I see, like, a Captain America Triple X sex parody on Twitter.
That doesn't even surprise me. That does not surprise me.
I look at this shit, I like, that looks spot on.
Sugar.
Like Black Widow.
Spice. And everything nice.
And Eric,
these
to answer
were the
your question,
chosen to create...
I do not play 2K. 2K16. I don't really play sport games like that.
Oh shit!
Who is driving?
Damn it!
When there's trouble, you know who to call. Teacher! No, not John Cena.
Who's driving?
Yeah, who's driving?
You, Billy. What you mean, who's driving?
I'm not driving.
Yes, you is.
No,
no,
no.
No, I'm
That's
driving
Anthony,
now.
What the fuck?
Yo, ain't we missing somebody?
I'm in the back seat.
We missing Demon ass. He Demon ass hopped out like he was fucking Wesley Snipes and Passenger 57.
Yeah, Anthony's driving, ain't he?
Oh my god.
Wait, is it Anthony driving?
Yeah, I'm driving.
Well then get to where we need to go, son.
You know what, Billy, you could drive.
Anybody watching CM Punk's fight in UFC 203?
Oh.
Nah.
That's it, crazy.
He based on against Mickey Gall.
This is the Nikki. main raised lab hype, Garrett.
That's who he's supposed to face. And you know what? CM Punk better.
I know y'all ain't talking about my driving skills. I was here before you.
CM Punk better put on a decent fight. Because y'all, if y'all never played UFC Fight 2, UFC 2, EA Sports, his stats were fucking terrible. Everybody was bitch complaining about, oh, this dude like.
Green Ghost, get in the pilot seat, bro.
Oh, damn, I forget I'm pilot.
What's up, Jared Phillips? Yeah, Kevin X, this is definitely drunk driving.
Did anybody see who got cast as Captain Marvel?
No.
Oh, you know somebody was talking about that earlier.
I don't call his ass Captain Marvel. I call his ass Shazam.
Creative, I don't know who's my favorite Suicide Squad member. It's probably Harley Quinn.
No, I'm talking about Captain Marvel from Marvel, the one that's a female.
I saw her picture, but I don't know her name.
Was actually fighting Spider-Man.
What?
I heard it's supposed to be a
Deadpool
cast.
Deadpool fought Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Boy. In the comics, yes.
Yeah. He fought everyone.
He must have shot his web out.
Wait, who met Spider-Man?
Deadpool fought Spider-Man in the comics.
Oh, no. You know Deadpool what the most funniest thing ever is? They made a recent thing where Deadpool goes to the movies with Spider-Man to see Batman versus Superman, and they come out talking shit about the movie, and they're like, and so both their mom's names are Martha, like, it's so funny.
Where you see that? I want to see that shit. Where you see that?
That's
at?
Crazy.
What's my up, friend Salvador? Was telling me about it.
Is there like a website where you can watch like a bunch of comic books?
What are we doing,
there,
boy?
Like, read a bunch of comic books, like the
dude, Mongo you can find anything online like torrents.
We're too high right now.
I no doubt, Eric.
I need to find like a website where I can just read
Green,
comic books.
We're too high in.
Not that I torrent or anything.
Not
I'm not
high,
condoning
man.
That.
Jump your ass out.
I was like to say that. I don't condone torrenting.
Oh. Well, Billy, get whoever the ground team is, get
Billy,
out!
Billy,
I'm already out.
I think.
And by the way, did y'all hear that?
No, y'all not. I got three people in this right. Well, right, Billy, you was out, huh?
I was paying attention to the comic book conversation.
Yeah. Did you guys hear who's casting for like Gambit?
Channing Tatum.
Yeah.
Anthony, you're flying way too fucking high, dog.
I'm on the ground.
So I don't have a fucking shot, bro.
What I was gonna say was though that Brie Larson was the one that got cast as Captain Marvel.
You know what?
Brie Larson's
I'm about
the Oscar
ready to
winner.
Fuck you up, Green. Keep talking shit.
I mean, like you just got fucked up in a deathmatch. Oh,
boy.
Now you fucked up.
Shots
boy,
fired.
I was tied with you the majority of the round, boy.
Man, majority don't matter.
And that the last, end that last matter. Fight we had, bro, I was scrapping with you, bro. You can't deny that.
Shit, wait, are we landing? Where are we landing? That yellow spot?
The yellow spot.
I actually watched like a couple episodes of South Park. I really could not get into it. Okay, ground team, let's go. I guess I watched from the beginning, so I can watch it on like some shit.
Careful. Try to stay alive, guys.
Billy, throw some over here. We gotta blow up the control panel. I think it's behind this door.
Yeah, you gotta blow up the control panel. Don't blow up the door. Don't blow up the control panel.
Oh, yeah. South
Where's
Bar
the control
returns.
Panel?
South Park returns for his story 20th season. Wednesday, September 14th at 10 p.m. around.
Try school. That one.
Four people are in the game right now.
Which one?
This one. That one. I'm at
the
a sticky
door
bomb.
The...
There's
it looks like
right
the door.
In the heist,
I threw
grenades. Me, Billy Lawrence, and Anthony Knight.
Yo, where's the control panel?
The control panel is right there, bro.
I don't see nothing but the door.
Bro, that little square thing right there on the wall, that little square thing right there.
Oh,
right
shit,
there.
That's tiny.
I don't even see it.
Got it.
He got it.
Yo, I don't. Okay, as long as you got it, I did not.
It was
not
like
see
a
it
little touchpad on the wall.
Oh my god.
Alright, hey.
Alright, Billy, let's go. Oh, shit.
Looks like subsystems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Reloading! Cool! I'm on the clock. What do you want? Some wheels?
I gotta buy a garage.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, for real. Yo, shout out to everybody that's in the chat. Thank you for checking out the stream.
Shout out to my one viewer.
Shout out to my one or two viewers.
I appreciate that you guys are dedicated.
Oh, hey, get that plane. Get the helicopter.
I'm trying, bro.
I appreciate that I have one viewer out of my 1,500 subscribers.
You got it.
I'm gonna be joining your chat here soon, Billy, to help
uh-oh
you out, bro.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Some dude in my stream like came up to one of my
damn,
dude,
I'm dying.
I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Dude was like, do you suck dick? I was like, oh, dick, excuse me, do you enjoy, like, eating dick at your job?
What?
Some guy told me to drink bleach and die.
Hey, I'm looking at your stream. I'm looking at your stream right now. Hey, Anthony, get against the wall and eat some snacks, bro.
Yeah, I'm eating snacks right now.
Yeah.
I'm eating some snacks right now.
How do you eat snacks?
Hold the touchpad.
You hold the touchpad.
Make sure you lean against the wall too, so you can eat them quick.
Yep.
Hate that fucking battle rap interview.
Oh shit.
All right. Oh wait, wrong way. Alright, come back here, Billy.
You should be coming up on the research station.
Fuck up. Oh, he's right there.
Oh, snap.
Oh, shit, we got two helicopters coming.
You all right,
Billy? Where are they coming from? Boy.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, no!
Gotcha. No, boy! Don't die yet!
Uh-oh.
Nah, I ain't going. Fuck that. Get him. Get him.
All right.
Ah! Now, get this motherfucker. Get him.
Where is it? Oh.
Get him, demon!
All right, what you said, Billy?
Demon motherfucking killer.
You're damn right. Killing these demons up in this dish. Goodbye.
We kill diamonds. Oh man.
Oh no, Billy!
No!
What just happened?
Billy died.
Damn, Billy, I actually.
Boy.
Hey, yeah. Hey, when y'all get up in that, hey,
I'll be right back.
Let Anthony take the lead.
Hey, I couldn't figure out the snacks thing.
Yeah, you got a you got a whole
You gotta hold down the touchpad.
Hold down the touchpad, go to inventory. And then you go to snacks. And then
okay,
right
when
there.
You said touchpad, I thought you meant the cell phone.
Oh, nah.
No, the touchpad and the controller.
Got you. My bad.
It's cool. All
right. Total understanding what to say. Shit. Couldn't get my word out. Fuck.
What's up, Ethan? Right. I do have an Xbox One. I just recently bought a PS4.
Good. Cause it's way better.
Yeah, you gotta wait on this. Right, it sure lives out of, but yeah. We gotta wait on Demon's ass.
Wait, what's Demon doing?
I have no clue.
I had to go AFK temporarily.
You ready, Demon?
Yo, what's up, Brandon the Gamer?
Let's do it, eh? Let's do it!
Alright, so at least this time, we have an extra life, just in case somebody dies, and,
right.
At least...
Right,
No, that wasn't even your fault, Billy, that was Demon's fault. Remember, he died, man, remember?
What?
Oh, yeah.
Remember Demon died, but at first...
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Oh, yeah, he for damn sure did.
You was about to have Billy thinking that was his L. That was not Billy's L.
It's partially my L.
I wasn't even trying to give out L's, bro. God damn.
That's what you get when you try to be savage all the time.
Boy.
You know how you go, Demon.
That's hilarious.
All day, every day, you don't give it.
Hurry up, Green! Get there! Fuck!
Damn!
Hold on! Bro, you rushing me, nigga?
Yeah, somebody's impatient.
Right.
Demon's impatient about everything.
Go ahead.
I know.
Everything.
Alright, ground team. Get your ass out. I'm about to say, Bill and Anthony, y'all get y'all ass out.
I heard Drake got beat with Joe Button.
Yeah, bro, I jumped. I'm on my way.
Yeah. Yeah, they beat him.
Who's Discharge was better?
Motherfucker saying Joe Budden was. I ain't heard of him yet, so I gotta listen to him. Drake and Joe Budden? Yeah, people saying Joe Budden was better.
Bro, I'm sorry, but Drake is the new Meek Mill at this point, bro.
Any diss track better than Demon's diss track, though.
Joe Budden.
Ooh.
Okay, Billy, watch. I'm gonna have something in the works for you, bitch. Watch. but Joe Budden released four diss tracks. Drake ain't even released one yet. R.I.P. Drake.
My God.
He can't fuck with Joe Budden lyrically, man. He know that.
That's why he ain't responding. Quiet as a motherfucking mouse.
Oh, Anthony! Wait, was that Anthony?
No, I'm good. Go. I'm good, I'm right
okay,
here.
Okay, I thought you disappeared.
Oh, no.
Let's get it, Demon.
I just realized that, I found my inventory, but I don't have any snacks.
That's funny.
That's fucked up. Yeah, you need to go buy some snacks after you're done with this shit.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, Tony just sent me an invite. I suggested him, Marty. Who? Antonio, send me an invite.
I know an Antonio. Right.
Yeah, give
Eric,
me a second.
Eric, to answer your question, I have no idea when I'm getting back on the Xbox.
Never.
Right, fuck Xbox.
Fuck Xbox. Anthony, you know you love that PS4 a lot more than you do Xbox, bro.
Yeah, and PS4, you got Kingdom Hearts coming up.
I'll admit, I am feeling Billy, the PS4.
Billy, please don't mention Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts is the best game franchise ever.
No, it is not. It's the most fucking gayest.
Oh my god!
No, it's not!
Demon, you stupid as fuck.
Dude, ask anybody. Kingdom Hearts is the shit.
Bro, I'm messing with you.
Oh.
I used to fuck with Kingdom Hearts too.
Oh, Demon.
Nah, my girl loved Kingdom Hearts.
Was Danny really talking shit about Kingdom Hearts that one day?
I really don't know. Honestly, I don't know if he was joking or not.
Oh, he better not then. Because I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Ooh. Fighting words.
Danny's a savage though.
Danny's unchained, bro. You sure you weren't that? You sure you weren't that?
Unchained! Nothing stays the same. Unchained! That's the sound of the man.
I don't know what the fuck is
that. Go ahead, helicopter coming. Hold on.
Alright, let's do this. Oh.
Watch how I do this.
Bro, I can't see that. I can't get a shot on that helicopter. The guy's too high, bro.
I know. We're getting high. Don't worry about it.
Is he staying high?
Oh, that's a literal term, Green. We literally getting higher.
That's funny.
Yeah, we definitely getting high.
Yeah, Anthony, I'm going to have to let you go ahead of me because I'm low on health.
All right.
What the hell is playing in the background? I heard sucking 69 cocks. What?
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 That's what I... Listen! What's going on?
You talking about, yeah, 69, like, 69 tactics is bad.
Wait. I'm hearing some WWE, I think.
Is it that one guy that always screams and commentates? That one dude that's like, good God Almighty, he killed him!
Fuck, Green, I can't get a shot, bro.
Right, get him right here in front of us, bro. Yeah.
Where is
Wait, where's that other dude, bro?
Oh, it's
the
on this side.
The gifts of Jericho. Drink it in, man.
Oh, sorry, Billy. We went the wrong way. My bad. We gotta go right here.
Man, they kicked the shot of Jericho when he said
that. You
gotta
go to the keypad. Are you ready?
Kicked the shot of Chris Jericho when he said that shit.
All right, hit X.
One.
All right, two. Three. All right, good.
Yo, Green, I need you to lower me, bro, cause I can't see shit from all the way up here, bro.
Shit, I'm good. Nah, cause they shooting the helicopter when I get down low, you know what I'm saying?
All right,
I ain't trying to have
it.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh fuck, Anthony.
We good.
What happened?
We good.
Somebody died?
No, he's not paying attention to when the fucking choppers come, dog.
Man, don't try to put that shit on me. I was trying to. Oh!
Fuck,
bro! Damn it, why I keep going the wrong way?
Oh, no!
Come on, bro. Die, you fucking chopper. Fuck.
Damn, that motherfucker, he ain't want to die for shit, man. Man, I hope this bitch don't crash. Damn.
Alright, here we go. I made a wrong turn, Billy. My bad.
It's all good.
Right.
Suplex City, bitch.
Oh shit. Somebody
Ooh,
shot me.
Okay, good. Alright, I think we good. Ooh.
Where are they? I need to duck.
Maybe I'm too close. Hold on, let me get back a little bit. That's better.
Alright.
Yeah, I think that's better right there.
I'll make sure I'm going the right way. I hope I'm going the right way. I think I'm going the wrong way because it's too quiet.
Where y'all going? Y'all probably hit the elevator and go down.
I thought we did. Where
y'all going? And then y'all supposed to... It show y'all where
Green,
to go by the yellow
Green,
spot.
What are you doing?
I was trying to guide him through the tent.
Focus, bro.
I'm just trying to guide him. Hey, follow
okay,
the yellow marker.
There's gonna be a guy
the marker,
right when
the
right, door
the
opens.
The yellow marker to tell y'all where to go.
All right, so we got in the elevator.
What the hell? How am
somebody...
I?
Why are there enemies down
yeah,
there?
Yeah. You're right there, right there, right there, right there. That elevator.
Yeah, we got in it.
Green.
And nothing happened.
Press the left D-pad. All
right, Billy, come in
press
here.
Press the left D-pad. Get
come
in and press the left D-pad.
Got it. I didn't know we had to press the left D-pad. It never told me.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Oh,
are you fucking kidding me?
It's all right, Billy. We
had
one more life.
We
had a life.
Oh, thank God.
But don't die again,
Ew,
though.
That's
die
true.
Again, well, fuck.
Yeah, let me eat some snacks real quick, Billy. Hold
now,
on.
Now y'all don't gotta shoot nobody else. Y'all good.
Do you think this is how heists are in real life? Like, yo, hold
yo,
up,
Green.
Let me eat some snacks.
I'm looking.
Not at all.
This,
whoa.
Y'all good. Y'all don't gotta shoot nobody else.
Where
what did I just shoot?
You shot the flare.
Oh, I have a flare gun. I was like, why do I have a flare? All
right, Billy. Alright, so hit the left directional button, jump in the water, and we gotta swim.
We gotta swim?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You got a rebreather on?
Why does that guy keep respawning, bro?
Alright, you ready?
Clue.
Hit R1 to
bro.
Die.
Going under?
Yeah, hit R1 to die.
No, hit you. Equip your rebreather first.
Yeah, equip the...
Oh.
You got the rebreather on?
How do you do that?
Left D-pad.
Yeah, it's either the left or the right D-pad, one of those two.
Oh my God.
Okay,
bro.
I got it.
Got it? Alright. You see where I am?
It's glitching, Green. Do you see this shit?
You gotta come all the way down here, Billy.
Oh shit. Damn.
You see where I am? Hold R1 to swim all the way down.
We almost done anyway. So.
What if we can't continue the mission unless all these fools die, bruh?
No, that ain't it. No. As long as they come out and go to the other side, we good. We ain't gotta kill them. We don't want to.
Where's the tunnel? There it go.
Aren't they gonna come out the same way?
No. We gotta go somewhere else and get them.
Alright, Billy, we pretty much just gotta follow the tunnel till we hit the beach.
Three steps to RKOville. No enhancement needed.
Man, Billy, you're swimming pretty quick.
I don't know how I'm swimming faster than you.
I have no idea.
Oh, hey, Huts Gaming in the chat. I don't know if there will be another holiday special this year. Because that shit took a lot. But never say never.
Agreed. Never say never.
I don't know. Because Kingdom Hearts comes out in December, and now that I know how to stream, I might be streaming that.
That sounds like bullshit. December is like the delayed date.
No. Not Kingdom Hearts 3.
Which Kingdom Hearts?
Kingdom Hearts 2.8.
Oh, man. No, a lot of fans don't care about that.
Oh,
they,
that
they
ain't true.
See, no, they want to see Kingdom Hearts 3.
Dude, Kingdom Hearts 2.8 is going to be lit. true fans would be psyched for that game because it's got a lot of, it's got a new cutscene movie from Key, and then it's got a 0.2 Birth by Sleep fragmentary passage, which is basically
got, like, cutscenes in them.
Billy, you on the beach?
Anyways, there's a 0.2 Birth by Sleep game with Aqua in her journey in the realm of darkness, which is a story we've been waiting on since 2009, and it's basic, and it's got the same graphics and gameplay from Kingdom Hearts 3, so essentially it's going to be a Kingdom Hearts 3 demo. Wait, shit, I think I'm going the wrong way.
Billy, where are you?
I'm on the beach, I just think I went the wrong way.
Oh, y'all in the Humane Labs raid still?
Yeah.
Alright, y'all should be done with that. Y'all should be like firing your rockets or...
Yo, why am I popping helicopters slow?
You see me?
Yeah, I see you,
bro. They actually stopped spawning in.
Yeah, I told you. Once they get you to what's name, and once they done, they'll stop spawning.
Yeah, we're here.
Hey, y'all shoot a flare so we can know where y'all at.
Yeah, I just did.
I see it.
Chopper should be inbound. Get ready.
See, we done, huh? Yeah.
Yo, why
careful,
am I tapping?
Guys. Let them land
oh,
first.
Man. Wait, wait.
Hold up, Billy, hold up. Come further up. Come further up on the beach.
Alright, mark a troll.
Look out, look out!
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Green, please don't fuck this up, please.
Dude, get in, you almost get chopped get Anthony's get head in. Off.
Yeah.
Green Girl's acting like OG Loke, bro. No.
Man, you rap like OG Loke. Shut the hell up.
Hey, are we doing races after this?
We could.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to be doing races after
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I got a bunch of custom races we can do.
Yo, what's up, Chili Silly Willy? I guess
oh,
my
shit.
Uniform.
Gunners.
Maybe.
Gunners.
Yeah, I got it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Oh shit. Okay. Where are they?
Fuck. I can't.
Got it.
Okay. We got three more.
All right. Just point me in the right direction.
Got one.
Get this one right here.
Wow, Rory is just a little fat.
Ooh. Shit. Oh,
shit.
No!
No!
No! No! What the fuck, Green?
Oh,
what the
oh my
fuck?
God.
It was Anthony. It said Anthony
bro.
Died.
George just blew up.
Bro, no.
George just blew up.
Son, I'm not
oh
redoing that.
God.
I am not redoing that.
No, y'all gotta do that again. Don't do it again. Y'all gotta, like, keep an eye on the helicopter by turning around R3, and then dodge the rockets that'd be, like, you being shot up against. They would dodge them.
Oh, bro. Please tell me we don't have to do all that shit all over again.
Oh, yes, we do.
Come on.
Oh, wait.
No, no, we don't. Wait. No, we don't.
Perfect.
Yeah, no, we don't. Yeah.
Let's go. Oh,
Grandma,
hey,
say hi.
Whoever's in the gunner seat, make sure you fire the missiles. You know
Grandma,
how to do
say
that, right?
Hi.
I don't have any
who's
missiles.
Who's in the passenger seat?
Hey.
Who's in the passenger
hey.
Seat?
Hey.
Bro, who's in the passenger seat?
Who's in the
Anthony, are you the passenger?
Nah.
No, I'm just
Billy,
drilling.
Billy, are you the passenger?
Yeah,
oh, it's
he
Billy.
Is.
Bro,
I don't know.
Billy. Bro, press right on the D-pad.
Ow.
Use the rockets.
Fire. Yeah, use the rockets out. Yeah.
Sorry, my bad.
Alright, we got two more.
Where they at? Oh.
We got one approaching right there.
We go.
We got it.
Nice.
Got him! Get out of here, boy!
He
gone.
Is there one behind us?
Nope.
No, you go.
Alright.
We're home free, bro.
Let's be out.
Y'all done?
Yeah,
Shadow Man, we got this.
Alright.
What's up, Dalteen? I hope I said that right.
Oh man, finally.
Yeah.
If y'all fuck up this landing on the meeting point, I'm gonna lap my ass off.
Please don't curse us.
For real.
Hey, I can fly, man. I'm
just saying, dude.
Whatever you say, buddy.
I'm gonna see the killing joke tomorrow.
Bitch, shut up.
Yeah, I know, right? I should smack the shit out of this bitch for talking to me like that.
Oh,
shit. Dude, should have killed your ass in Grand Theft Auto 4, bitch.
Get your ass back on Sunset and get my money, hoe.
Money.
If I backhand the shit out of you.
Damn, son, savage.
Mm-hmm.
How about I just jump out of the helicopter and...
Nope.
Billy, you stay right there. Oh my god.
Is somebody watching the stream?
There we go.
I'm watching it.
Okay, I was like, why did I just hear myself?
I ran agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with...
Yo, what's up, Shadow?
Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give him a couple bucks and a few kind words.
Yeah. Really is for I wish there was a new update for Metal Gear Solid 5.
As stupid as you are, you are not gonna talk about what happened here.
This dude compared to GTA Online, I'm like, really?
Just listen, bitch, like... you wanna keep talking shit, I'm gonna throw you your ass on Sunset. I ain't fucking around with you.
What?
What?
Also, no, I'm talking to this bitch who keeps talking shit to us in the game.
Oh, cool, guys don't look at explosions.
There we go.
Yay, my first actual good heist.
Hey.
How come I got silver?
How come I got bronze?
How come I got platinum?
Shut up,
how come I got gold?
Oh, I got the first time bonus. There we go.
Okay. Yeah.
Hmm? Alright. Let me check some other races I got for jobs. Just told the night one. Yeah, nightlight wall.
Hey, Anthony, what rank are you?
I'm gonna go get some.
That's a great question. I don't even know.
Set up the. Oh, that's Sapphire! What up? What up, girl?
I'll set up the race.
How's everybody in the chat doing?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Woo!
Let's see. Drake fans running down Joe Button.
We in the strip club.
Billy, I'm ranked 13.
Nice. Oh, you're higher than me.
Alright, I'm gonna send you an invite to this race.
Strip club. Got the body of a goddess.
There's like one strip that sounds like a man.
Got eyes with a pecan brown, I see.
I know it is, but I think it's like.
I don't want to go on the back with a bitch. Bitch, I already had you. Come here.
She popping, she rolling, she rolling.
Yeah,
she
climbing
that pole, and I'm in love with a stripper.
Turn that nonsense off, man. I hate that station. Yeah, it's better. That's why my mom, he's commercial on radio.
Hey, Antonio, you started the death match? The blue chips into
something more volatile. No, we're about to do races, though. I said we're about to a race, like Demon wanted.
Yo. Oh, shit.
Wait, Green, do you not want to race?
I don't give a fuck.
All right, enjoy.
Hold on, let me get back.
Demon, you back?
You guys sent the invite already?
Yeah, I did send the invite.
Oh, you did? All right.
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
What? You sent it through the party or through the game?
Through the party.
All right.
Oh. I just sent like I'd play.
Boy, who comes in and fucking shoots up a strip club, really?
Me.
He shot up the strip club, I'm in the back. I don't know what the fuck going on.
Hey, wait, how do you see the invite in the party?
I mean...
You should get a notification in the system.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, go to your notifications and you should see it there. What's up, Raven? What's up, Martin Kennedy?
I make very short videos chopping random objects. Yes, chop. Okay.
Hey, I got 3 viewers in the chat. Say something, peeps.
What's up, people?
What's going on?
Antonio, you near a party? Oh, no, you're not. What's up? He's still online. He's still online. Send me an invite, Demon.
Oh wait, hold on.
Send Antonio an invite. I suggested him.
I think I accepted the wrong invite. Shit.
I don't want too many people joining the party, bro.
Hold on, Billy. I'm sending you an invite right now.
Okay.
Matter of fact, Billy, I just realized I don't have you as a friend on here yet.
Bruh.
Demon, send Billy a invite.
Go ahead and send me a friend request too.
Alright. And Billy Shadow said what's up. Shadow, Billy said what's up. Not at the moment because I'm about to send you a friend request. Alright, Billy, I just have to
check out my phone and shit.
I'm gonna check out what's on the play store real quick. We'll start.
Green Ghost, whatever the fuck you're doing, drop it now.
Drop your ass. No homo. Drop
what's
your
up,
ass.
Ethan? Yeah, the Comic-Con reactions are coming
don't
soon.
Drop that dun to dun.
Oh, yeah, Rock League. I need to get some DLCs on that. I heard they added basketball in there.
Okay, Anthony, I accepted your request. Now you can send me that.
Alright. It says that you're invited already.
I
check
don't
your phone.
Have the thing.
Check your phone.
I am checking my phone. Oh wait, I think that's.
I was thinking that we could do like how
it says Chris on it.
Party and stuff to do like some team death matches, stuff like that. But, like.
Yeah, I invited you, Billy.
The only power play. We like six people in a party, but no, it's whatever.
Gringles, where you at? I just sent you an invite.
I just got it.
Alright, cool.
Green, I told you, whatever the fuck you're doing, drop it.
Shut the fuck up, motherfucker. Get your ass dusting in this race.
Oh, okay, here I am.
You got jokes.
You know you can't drive, demon. Get your ass out of here.
I'm a white boy, but my neck is red. I put Miracle Whip on my one.
Shadow,
bed.
You said you joined?
There we go.
My sanctuary. Rest in peace to my chat and my stream. It's totally yeah. Dead.
Sorry, Billy.
DMS parkour. Come on now, really, bruh.
Parkour, bikes, parkour.
Bike.
One.
Really, seriously?
Bruh? Bro, I'm about this race. I'm not.
I'm
no,
not,
I don't want
I'm
this
not
race.
Playing this shit. Bye. Bye.
Bro, come on, man. Just try it.
Hell no.
It's fine.
My first with no BMX. Fuck out of life.
We doing parkour on this.
This is not motherfucking. This is not Tony Hawk, man. No.
Yeah,
no.
Fuck that. Sorry, bro. We want a real fucking race up in this bitch.
Alright, I'll set it a car race. I got a bunch of car races. I got like. A couple of bike races. I got a few car races.
Alright. Let us know when you send the invite. But set up a real race, though.
Alright. Let me put my money away.
See you driving downtown with a girl I love, and I'm like, fuck you. I'm just a change in my pocket. I wanna know if I'm like, fuck you. I'm just a change in my
I was funnier than damn Daniel. I'm not gonna lie.
Damn, Daniel!
Damn, Woody!
Damn, back at it again with the white bands.
That damn Dan. Damn Daniel.
Damn, Demon!
What about you, Sky? What about you, Skylandia? That was the one with me and, me Anthony did, so I said I'm Dante. What I heard.
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting.
Yeah,
we're expanding our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery
is
service.
Is that not the invite?
Anytime, anywhere, your second amendment
right now.
Rights are just a
man,
phone call away.
Need to quit calling
simply dial this number, pay a fee, and
just
one of our agents will deliver ammunition
yeah,
straight
just pick
to
up
you.
And then hang up.
More services
and he'll
will be
stop.
I don't even answer it.
Press circle when he calls you.
Oh, that's what I do.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Call me again.
Pick it up and then hang up.
Oh, robot sniper.
Alright, there we go.
On our way. The convenience store.
Really, Gringles?
Well, you can be receptive sometimes.
Really?
Well, man.
My man is
you
in.
You guys thought we were going to be streaming together anyway.
God damn.
Speaking
savage.
Of that.
Savage.
Speaking of that, when do you want to do that DQ? When do you want to train together?
Wait, DC. What happened?
God, let Bob
I said, it. When do you want to do the DC train together?
I have no idea, because I got to create the character first.
Oh, yeah, you do, yeah.
Yeah, I'll definitely let you know.
Me and my homie help you get the level. You get the level 30 quick, fuck, whatever. We'll help you.
I believe it.
Yeah. Oh, bro, shit, we're doing this race.
This is
some okay.
What? Is this a good race?
Oh, you yeah, put it is. This you put is it the on race no, that I did with Jinx.
You put it on no contact?
Yeah, non-contact.
Demon. Demon thinks he's all cool because he met Jinx.
Yeah, he does. It's cool, though.
Oh, you know, all y'all shut the fuck up, bitch.
Damn.
Damn, such hostility.
Get your fat ass up.
I like the parkour races. Tell me what to do. They require skills.
Girls only like guys that have good skills.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Ashley, you can see my Zatano again. Yeah.
Oh, I don't like the fact that there's no contact. That's bullshit.
Yeah, the contact would have made it more interesting.
What the fuck just happened?
Yeah.
How the hell did that happen?
Woo!
Shit. Where are we supposed to land?
You're supposed to land on your fucking wheels, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hold up, Bill. Hold on. No. Hold up, Green. Hold up, Green. Come back here, Green.
I'm gone. Bye-bye.
He gone.
He ain't fucking with my Saturno, man. Bye-bye.
Why do you gotta use a custom car, though?
Ain't my fault, you man. My fault your broke ass don't got enough money to get there.
Ooh.
Wait till I... It's okay. Just wait till I got money, bro. You're gonna wonder how the fuck I got all that money, bitch.
That's funny.
Ooh, demon talking shit. Demon talking shit.
Yo, Shadow, you're not in this race? My fault. I didn't even notice that.
It's funny to me how Sony gave us a shit.
Hey, the next race we do, make sure it's public, right? So our fans can pop it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think this one was private, right?
Yeah.
This one's private.
Yeah, this one was private. Sorry, y'all.
My bad, Antonio.
It's our chat.
And put on contact, too.
Yeah.
Because, look, this right here, this is some bullshit.
Y'all just gave me the W. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I got to admit that. We kind of did.
Yeah, we
How many
gave
laps
the
are
w.
there?
It's just one lap, Billy.
Wow. Kente. Hey, how my booty, Kente? Get your ass up in here. Talking shit.
No shit.
Boy. Video.
Damn.
You see this, Kente, man?
Damn,
Daniel.
Somebody made what a music hell? Video of Blasphemous HD called
Subtract.
How the fuck did you get a Lamborghini already?
Kente, you was not the best racer, bro.
Me?
Kente, stop it.
Yeah, is that your custom car or is that like a pre-decided?
I don't know. I just picked it.
Hey. Oh, it's pre-decided. Okay,
never mind. Hey, Kente, you is not the best racer, bro.
I don't have any custom cars.
Fuck. Oh fuck! I made it.
Shadow Man, if you could come on GTA, we're gonna do a public race after this one.
Shift into turbo, mighty engines roar, turbo,
that was my shit.
More. Hey Anthony, go. What are your pet peeves in the
air? Turbo, go.
What happened?
What are some of your...
Damn straight, all right. Back in the day, man.
What are some of your pet peeves in anime? While you watch anime stuff? What are your pet peeves?
Wait, pet peeves in anime?
Yeah. Yeah, like, what is...
That Goku is overpowered as fuck. and that he's stupid.
Hey, no, I like that though. He kind of goofy as fuck in real life, but when it comes to fighting, that nigga Jay is though.
Yeah, he'll whoop your ass.
Yeah, but he's OP.
Oh no! How did I not make it, boy?
Y'all is
freaking
in second
Super
place
Saiyan God with Kaioken.
Yeah, yo, stop hating, Billy.
Like, what is... Get that shit out of here.
Stop hating, Billy.
Hey,
bring your ass on, Kente trash ass.
What if Goku and Broly fuse together?
Hey, what up to the Tropex in the chat?
Hey, Demon, I saw that shit.
Except I don't know
Demon.
What you mean by where the memes at.
Bullshit, bro.
Go, you can make it, Demon. Go, 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 go.
That's bullshit, bro.
You might as well don't even try now. It's time for it to go out. I told you, go. I told you, go.
Nah, the game is me, bro.
Andy, what is your pet peeve in man? Why?
Demon catching L so he making excuses.
I hate when like a powerful character gets beaten by a character that don't got no business even being a challenge for them.
So shut up.
Wait, what was it again?
I said like I hate when like the main character, you know, is always like really powerful.
A living
but
meme.
They go up against someone.
Shadow said you was,
what do you mean am I a living
Antonio
meme?
They go up against
muted.
Someone that don't got no
mean.
Business losing.
I don't think you
I mean,
said
no
you
business
muted
beating them.
I got somebody
yeah,
in my
like,
chat asking me
up.
If I'm a living meme.
Hey, join this Kente. He don't get. Hey, join the race. He don't
join the race. Hey, somebody invite Kente to the party. And join us for the race. I think it's public, Kente. You join.
Well,
I'm
that race though. That was really short.
That's what she said. Hey, start up another race.
Somebody start a race.
I will.
So I can bust y'all ass for you.
Dang,
Downtown Loop, let's do it. Downtown Loop.
No, I got some better. It's called Vinewood Wall Ride, some shit like that. No, Nightlife Wall Ride.
That sounds familiar.
Oh,
I feel
no.
like this is gonna be hard.
Can we trust you though?
No,
you wanted
no.
to do a bike race.
What is up with you in bike races? What is wrong with them shits, you man?
Man, what you mean with him?
I'm
what's
just
wrong with time out? Time. What you mean him, nigga?
I'm just kidding around.
All of us quit. What you mean just him?
All y'all quit and left me to do that race, and I had to.
We all name. Quit. It wasn't just Billy. We all said fuck that shit.
I kind of just followed everybody's lead. I didn't care.
This is not Tony Hawk. Or this is not too extreme for the PlayStation.
I'll you say green.
I'm gonna ride some skateboards.
What you say?
I said I'm
so
gonna,
gonna ride some skateboards.
Hey Victor.
Why are you hitting on Tony Hawk? I've been playing that since the PlayStation 2.
I said, I ain't hate on Tony Hawk. That was my shit.
Dude, I didn't know
this is not Tony Hawk.
I didn't know Tyrone Magnus was at Comic Con right now.
He is.
He's at Comic Con. He's like everywhere.
Yeah, I follow Brianna White on Instagram, and she posted a video with him at Comic Con.
No shit, he is skater, Kente. Kente,
oh,
hey,
cool.
Somebody invite Kente to the party.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I saw that party invitation, and I hopped
on that. Hey, Kente, no shit, he is skater, but on his game, you could skate, you could do bikes and all that on his game. You don't remember that?
Game.
Yo, is anybody else still in the clouds?
Yeah, I think he got off.
He said invite him to the party and race, so he must be on.
Oh my God. Creed videos are retarded.
Hey, Kenshin, I know you didn't just say invite you and you not online.
That's funny.
Hey, the tropics. Somebody said Mega Movie Man Mark is a living meme now.
How am I not online if you just invited me, you bum? I did say we was online. I said they didn't, you bum.
Son's Xbox destroyed as punishment for stealing.
Yeah, as I was saying, Kente, on Tony Hawk, you can skate and ride bikes and all that shit on there.
GTA can do it better.
I don't know about today, bro.
What the bike races?
I don't see any skateboards on here.
Add me on Skype tomorrow.
The bike races maybe, but the controls nah.
Oh, like, who just
started
up
the race? Alright, who started the race? Who gonna start the race?
I'm
in y'all
session.
Alright, I'm
ready. Alright, this is called Nightlight Ball.
Like, to be honest, I muted all of y'all at a certain point because I was at a party and I was watching YouTube and I didn't want to make more sense.
Alright, are you guys like a thing? I kind of want to get some of that Mark action.
Okay, guys, if
are you
y'all
gonna send me an invite or what?
I will. I'm starting right now.
Yo, Jet Memes fag in the chat. What the fuck are you
What's
talking
your
about?
Tag?
Yeah, that's Chris.
What are we, Xbox? I just started my race. I started the race though, but all of a sudden it just like got the camera to set up to my character. I didn't back out or anything. I think it's glitched.
Probably.
Yeah, probably so.
Greenville, start a race.
Wait, I'm starting right now. Yeah, here we go. Let's play standard.
Hey, Green, are you still streaming?
For like all content. Start
race.
You sent it? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I see it now, finally.
There we go.
Oh shit. Things are gonna get easier.
Alright, guys, so y'all were in this situation.
This better be on something. Wait, don't start it yet. Make sure it's public. Let's see if some of our fans wanna hop in.
Guardians of the Galaxy 2
about
next
10
year.
Minutes.
Hey, yo, did you see your thumbnail for your stream?
No.
Who?
Ghost?
Yeah,
what's up,
Mr.
Stream Blogs?
Oh, yeah, Anthony.
I'll send you a screenshot of it.
I can't see
Anthony.
My streams until after I've done.
If you were in this kid's situation, if you're caught for stealing from your father or from your family's house or whatever, and your dad actually got your Xbox and is about to destroy it as punishment or it's the ass whooping, will you take the ass whooping or get your Xbox broken?
I'd probably go to jail for stealing.
Well, if the Xbox is my own system, I take ass open.
I ain't getting no picture.
No one likes
bro,
Xbox
get
here. So that's a default question.
Hey, Jet Memes Fag in the chat, I don't know Leafy.
Yeah, Shadow
here.
Man, you could join.
I'm sorry, I don't watch that person, so I don't know anything about them.
Good. It's good that you don't know that person.
Sorry, I was about to spend time, my bad. Sounds random.
So it's timed out.
Yeah,
Jesus. Oh yeah, let's get it.
I'm gonna lose just because I have no custom vehicle.
Don't say that. I won one time once I had a no custom vehicle.
They trash though.
I know.
Okay, kid, you trash too. Fuck out of here.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I know I'm better than you.
Raging Dad, Brace Xbox Boston.
You should be able to join by typing in 1 hour names. And,
Yeah. You guys, watch this, kids, man. Watch this.
What happened?
Bro, y'all got them. Y'all got them cards,
okay,
bro.
Okay, because somebody tell me this is fake. I'm looking at Cree's YouTube channel. He actually uploaded a video of this kid stealing his father's car.
Was he white?
No, he's black.
Bye bye.
I'm the wit.
Bye bye.
We always take your L's, bruh. Who you spinning out?
Boy. Hey! Well, Apex, take that calm L, your
y'all.
Shit, bro. Whoa. What the fuck is this?
What the hell?
I'll tell you a little bitch.
What the fuck is this, Ray?
What the fuck?
All right, man.
What's going on?
Yo, this
I
shit
need to make the wall,
bro. Yo. This shit is fucking stupid.
I think I've done this race before. This
one. Bro, no, my man, fuck this race, dog. Stupid. Fuck
you
this
said
race.
Wall
this
riding, man. Stupid, you said wall ride, do a wall ride.
Nah, I can't even. How are you gonna lie?
Green start a race, bro.
Someone said start race. And oh,
yeah. Dude, I can't get past this wall.
I can't get past this, bro.
Man, fuck this. I'm gonna start a race, man.
Yeah, green start a race, bro.
Oh my
god. I'm getting past the wall. No, what's up?
Bad new session. I fuck this shit.
Oh my god,
it sucks. Mike
Wazowski. Yo, Chris, man, what's up with these dumb ass races you pick here?
He said it's a long ride, man.
Man,
I was in.
Yo,
I was
Gringo,
doing good. I was in second place until this damn wall.
Right, yeah.
Didn't this dude just do a wall race? And no, he's okay, like, I'm
gonna
send
you. Right, man, fuck that. But I'm doing a regular stunt race, man.
Go, I'm finna send you that screenshot of your thumbnail.
Yo, Gringos.
Yeah.
Dude,
ain't nobody can get past
unless you have
wall.
Something in mind. Do the long haul.
I can get past it.
That's normal. Everybody
can.
Make everybody happy.
It's because we're stupid.
Yeah. No, I gotta see if I can start it up from the menu.
Hold on.
I swear to God, that's your screenshot.
Your thumbnail.
I swear to God.
Joe, now I gotta make my shit age appropriate. Ain't this a bitch?
What's your thumbnail?
Joe, the thumbnail on my stream is when I'm in a strip club looking at titties.
That's funny.
So now I gotta age appropriate my stream now because I got titties on my thumbnail.
Clean twice in a row. Bye bye.
I gotta age restrict my stream.
So who finna start up the race?
Me.
Green, if you don't start up the race in a minute.
Shut the fuck up, man. I just got to the main menu.
That's because you a bitch.
You a
hey, Pentatonic Super Fruit fan in the chat. Hello.
Oh, and you left, Chris?
You said ha ha ha,
yeah,
I don't know what you're laughing about.
I got a good car race, I got some playlists we can do.
Also,
for
anybody that's watching, I'm clearly not trying.
I'm
just
getting the hang of this wall right now.
I got a lot of plays that involves around like car races, parachute racing.
Super right?
No bike races included.
Again, I don't know if anybody in my chat heard me, but I'm clearly just not trying until this invite.
I wonder if Leah online right now. She sound bad. I don't see what she look like. She sound bad, though.
I started it up on Twitter, what's her name?
They didn't invite me, though.
Hey, Pentatonic Super Fruit fan. I was laughing at that, too.
Green, I didn't get no fucking invite.
Because I'm not the host. Oh my god.
Oh my god, these dumbass niggas. I'm gonna quit. Hold on.
Yo, what's good, Shamar?
I was starting to say, I thought you left for a minute, Anthony. You were quiet.
Oh, nah, I was
look
doing something. My bad.
I'm gonna start it now. Hold on.
He was beating his baloney.
Anthony was beating his baloney?
What?
Yeah.
Anthony, does your baloney have a first name?
I don't even know how to answer that question.
That's what my girl calls it.
I'm not trusting
my
you
girl
no more, bro.
Hey, Demon, you started up, bro. Demon, you started up.
This place has all the races.
Indeed,
Demon, you started up the race, bro.
Me playing for the win.
How would I do that?
Yo, Pentatonix, I'm just gonna call you PSF.
Yo, Shamar, I truly appreciate
you talking to me. You don't know how to start a race, bro.
No, come on, join my playlist, man.
I don't trust your race. I'm sorry.
They've got a games event. Oh my god.
Should I start up a race?
Yo, Shadow Man, just come on GTA. And
I'm gonna start it up now.
Join the session. And look for one of our names.
It's a bunch of land races.
Cool, PSF.
Four
cool.
Land races, bro.
That's funny to me.
Well, some wild races again.
No, I'm telling you, no, I'm reading the play. I'm reading the play. I'm gonna send you a screenshot what it looks like, right?
Oh, check it out. I started
I know,
up already.
A land race for a fucking playlist, man.
Yo, Gringo, send it to me through through the party.
I'm paranoid. I've done freaking wall rides before. That's why I just got this late.
Oh my god, this ain't a bunch of fucking wall rides, man. This fucking playlist is for like land race that you got set up.
Yo.
Yo, you can.
Hey, can you invite me again?
I'm trying to see you joining.
Alright, so okay. Whose race is everybody joining?
Green.
Not Chris.
I already sent the invite.
See, look at this. Antonio.
Demon,
why
you
leaving,
nigga?
Antonio, give me my witness. And if he sees where I got all the land races from four, all y'all joining. I don't want to hear no more excuses.
Chris, you be inviting us to some whack-ass races, though.
First of all, this is our crew. We go wherever the fuck we want to go. That's first of all. So don't be telling us where the fuck to go.
That's for a wall race.
I ain't telling you where to go. Y'all just petty and whack.
Hey, I'm inviting y'all. I invite everybody.
PSF,
so.
That's fine. You
no,
can call me.
Wait, hold on, bro. Because it kicked me out of online mode for some reason.
PSF, if you can hear me, that's fine.
Sorry. Oh, shit, we got some more people. Yeah.
Don't start that shit again, McKenzie.
I think these are GTA creators.
Yeah, Gringos, don't start the race yet. I'm coming.
I'm not.
Are they not?
I'm not trying to be loud, man. Why are you paranoid? Alright.
You wanna know why we paranoid?
Cause you're whack.
PSF, what do you mean, bro?
Y'all remember the bruh button?
The what?
God, that was stupid.
The bruh button?
It's like an ad where you just press the button multiple times at a certain amount to get a high score. That was stupid.
Oh shit.
That game was lit. What do you mean?
No, I'd rather play.
Yo, they got a, what are those at?
Alright, Shadow Man, no problem. What's up, Black Butterfly?
I'd rather play Modern
they got
Combat
a yeet button?
5 Blackout.
All right,
Green,
Gringo,
I'm joining right now.
Send it one more time.
This is the easiest race I've ever done. It's
yeet.
So boring.
Hold on, Hyde. We're waiting for Anthony.
Yeet.
And we're waiting for yeet. Anthony right now.
I'm just on a fast yeet. Straightaway. This race is like legit, just boring.
Yeah, it's legit. Just land races.
We got eight people in here already. Hurry up.
I'm coming right now.
Yes, PSF, that's fine.
I'm coming right now.
We got two people.
Whoa, I got four viewers. That's the most I've ever had.
Oh yeah, hold on.
Philly, just stay with it, bro. Even if there's times you don't have viewers, just stay with it, bro.
Yeah, no, I only got one viewer. It's all good.
I never even planned on streaming. I was just doing this for fun.
I need to shave
my
face.
So everybody in here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in here.
No.
Green, I ain't waiting on them. Let's go.
Let's go.
By the time you start the race, we'll be finished with this race.
No, that's on you.
PSF, I'm from Indiana, bro.
Are we waiting for somebody?
Nope.
Nope.
Baby, y'all missing out.
Yeah.
Shut up!
Oh, shit out your mouth!
How long is the race,
I don't know. I never played it. I just saw it as like all lyrics I know.
All right,
they don't got the black version though, for real.
Large fries, motherfucker.
Baptized, right. Motherfucker.
Thank you,
nice. Supersized, motherfucker.
Rue dies, motherfucker.
He only lies, motherfucker.
Ooh.
Do I see a Zentorno back there?
You see my Zentorno, Anthony. You know what it did.
Hey, who playing the music, bro? Turn that shit off.
Somebody just sprung me out already, bro, for real? You already cheating me? Oh, I did finish. You better hurry up.
Come here, Anthony.
Nah, bro.
Fuck out of here, Billy.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, for real?
I'm second, baby.
Anthony, you just made me...
They completely jumped.
Oh,
you're paying
Anthony.
For that.
Mm-hmm. That was
third
all Demon's
place,
fault.
God, that was not my fault.
Yeah, it kind of was Demon's fault.
What the fuck?
Cause you messed me up.
No, you friggin' bumped in the back of him. I'm watching your stream right now.
Thank you, Billy.
He needs to get the fuck out of my way. That's what he needs to do.
So. Yeah.
No, shit, y'all, man.
Everybody take this L, man. I'm finna get first. Yeah.
New Zealand, man. That's cool, bro.
Bye-bye. Oh, I got first place. Take this L.
I never noticed that where the Kansas was Australia. I never noticed.
Say nobody breaking this redneck, no.
Put some respect on it, okay?
How many laps are on this race?
Three, I think.
Why though?
Why not?
Why so?
Why not?
Why so?
Why not?
Why you got in first chance? Place? Oh yeah, because Grant goes in first place.
How come you ugly?
I don't know why I picked this car.
what happened? I thought I was trash. This trash nigga.
That put me out in the beginning.
Really?
That put me out in the beginning. Really? I still caught up. Boy, I'm in second. What you
trash
mean?
Trash nigga in the first place.
Boy!
With no competition.
See you later, PMF. Wow.
Apex, stop trying to crush me, bro. Just fucking race.
Man, dude, you already know why motherfuckers want to hit you.
Yeah, because you know I'm going to end up in first if you do.
Nah. I didn't hit nobody, so I don't know what you're talking about.
What color is your car?
I didn't hit a soul.
That's what I try to do. I try not to hit no one.
Man.
I'll let y'all box it out then. I just come right from behind and get first place. That's what happened.
For real.
I'll let y'all box it out.
These brothers are serious.
Fuck out the way, boy. That's what you get for trying to crash me.
Ooh, kid, you 11 seconds behind me, boy. Top player. He was not on my ass.
My bad.
He was 11 seconds behind me.
Ooh,
I got this for a spot locked.
I will laugh my ass off.
I got this
not locked, because that jump made me spin out.
Yeah, I got this on lock. Lock.
Down, 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 down. Down.
Even if the sky is falling down.
But that's that five, boy. You just hate it.
No, that's... Lil Yachty 190 sucks ass. Whoever
oh,
seen
wow.
that shit is
fucking
slapped in the fucking face.
Wow.
I know you want this, but I can't fix it on my heart. I can't. No way.
He's nuts.
I just want you for the.
Oh, the man!
Shamar, I have no idea.
Okay, now you're doing this super song. Don't do that little, like.
And it's a little Yachty, okay?
Don't say Yachty. Me up again.
Yeah. Little Yachty.
I'd rather listen to Betty Wop, bro.
He can bark.
Betty Wop that fire too.
Y'all heard the new
Yachty.
You
don't got no emotion in the voice though when he's singing this song. No, yes.
He should
let's
just get
to
his Khalifa high.
So what we get wrong?
That's what it's Khalifa.
We just had this all day.
Don't care
all day.
If we see.
All day.
So what we go out. That's how it's
there
supposed
we go.
To be. Living young and wild and free.
There we go.
And we just finished another race and y'all still ain't done? What happened to good hip-hop? What happened to good hip-hop?
This lap is long.
Yeah, these laps are kind of long.
I know, but...
Yo, Gringos, where you at?
Yo, I'm so far in first place, I didn't caught up to the motherfucking 10th.
Alright, slow down, bro.
I wish that was higher up in the race,
fair?
But
dang.
Demon kind of fucked me up.
Alright, slow down, bro.
You fucked me up, boy.
Oh my god!
I'm so far, I didn't pass the motherfucker. I didn't pass Apex already, and I'm in first place.
And if you stop, then I won't stop till my body
drops.
Slow down, bro.
I told you, Andrew, nobody fucking my Zaterno, bro.
That's all the reason you want. You don't want it with my Zaterno.
Not really, because I don't want races in my Cheetah, I want races in my other car.
And they all yours, and they custom. They decked out, so shut up.
I don't want races in regular cars, so shut up.
You ain't gonna see me in no street race though, so shut up.
Yes, grab I will.
Grabbing cars off the street. Then doing
all right, Green Ghost, I'm coming. Slow down.
However you say that word.
Slow down.
Yeah, slow down, bro.
Nah,
bro, then
down,
I get past the game just because of that loop.
I can't slow down, bro. I'm
sure
gonna see that happen in this category.
Bro, this car can't even turn.
Who picked that dumbass car? Who picked that dumbass car?
That's two before the infinite. You.
You picked that dumbass car.
No, I didn't.
So you started with that dumbass decision. You picked that dumbass car.
Alright, Shadow Man, I saw it.
Shut up.
Hey, what up, Cyrus? What up, Cyrus? I'm right here.
That's why I beat you in 2 days.
Hey, what up, Cyrus?
Ghost.
I done passed Cyrus again.
Yo, what up, Donuts? Welcome to the stream,
Ghost,
bro.
Ghost, you trash in 2K, though. You can't beat me in 2K.
Donuts.
Crazy as hell.
Oh, no!
Donuts.
No! I want some donuts.
You crazy as hell.
I'd destroy you in 2K.
No!
Wow, sweep the floor with you, boy.
You're un-American
crazy
if you don't like donuts.
Your ass
we gonna see.
Oh, damn.
No!
Did you guys catch that? Was that shade that Billy was throwing?
Ooh.
I mean, what if you like donuts, but you just like don't like them all the time?
You know what, Anthony? Shut up, stop.
Oh, this is some bullshit, bro.
I love how Demon can't come up with an insult.
This is some bullshit, bro.
This is some bullshit, bro.
What happened?
I was in first the whole fucking match. Then at the end, I fucked around and crashed and died and lost my, and got in second place. At the end.
How do you feel, Green? How do you feel, Green? How does that all feel?
That's funny.
You're just a bitch.
Yo, Demon.
What?
Why you can't come up with an insult besides shut up?
Why you always shut up,
shit,
Billy?
I just think it's funny how you react.
Oh my god.
Fuck, man, I didn't even get to finish.
That was bullshit.
Bruh.
That race was ass.
Bruh.
Yeah, I'd be better off doing these races.
So you would have seen whack ass races?
What whack races? This ghost,
dude, you think
he's
gonna beat me in
2K? What'd
you say? You think he's
gonna
beat me in 2K?
Yeah, we're already a race, man. You don't think we
can do
it? I got proof. I got to send you screenshots, man. We're already doing like, we did like three races.
All right, Shadow Man, I just accepted it. Which one y'all doing?
I'm doing the car race. I don't give a fuck what they voting for.
All day, every day, we don't give a fuck what they say.
Yeah, Shamal, of course I watch The Flash. The Flash is my shit.
Anthony, you gotta watch all the Comic-Con stuff, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna get on that this week.
Thanks, how do you know?
What are those? What are this?
I got a map of store in the box.
Who's playing music?
Bruh.
Hey, Demon.
Bruh. What?
Somebody playing music.
Bruh.
Hey.
Bruh. That's not music. That's just a
no, but no, somebody was a second ago.
Hey, seriously, guys, stop playing music, bro. For real.
Ooh.
Yeah.
You guys are gonna give us copyright strikes. For real.
Yeah. I don't want no motherfucking copyright strike.
For real.
Green.
Shamar, yeah, I'm gonna get on that.
Bruh, stop that fucking bruh.
Joe, that's funny. Yes, I don't know who that is, bro. I think that's Kid Say, man.
I don't like the bra button app.
You ready, Kid?
There's a bro button Kid app.
Oh, shut up. If you don't shut up, McKinsey, I'm gonna make you shut up, boy. Shut up. You think I'm playing?
Ooh.
Think I'm okay.
I think you playing.
Oh, he thinks I'm playing. Okay.
I think so.
You know what I got to say to you?
Fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
Boy. Oh.
get cat.
Alright, the last cat, one that y'all got in games event is like a bike race, but it's like more and more bikes.
It's fucked up.
Oh, he got kicked. I knew that was coming.
Dude, what the f*** is going on?
Talk shit.
Oh, I hate these cars.
Oh, yeah.
And one last race to cap it.
Yeah, these cars kind of...
Yeah, these cars suck.
Hit the red one.
Then a new Bugatti. Hey, I woke up in a new Bugatti.
You don't wake up in shit, Demon.
Shut up, Billy. Shut your bitch ass up.
Dude, how come Son of Elves is on?
Because he's Son of Elves, that's why. You see all the L's he was taking earlier when we went to war, bruh? Bruh, he's Son of Elves.
Oh man, I can't wait for this next video.
I did not choose this car. This is not the car I wanted, but fuck.
They finally dropped. They finally casted Norman Reedus again.
Ooh, hey. Hey.
Billy, drive, bro. Fuck.
I am driving.
Hey, dog. Hey, well, hey, Demon.
What?
I just heard the shit again, so I don't think that was the kid.
It was Ken. We just muted. It was the one with the bro button.
Somebody, I just heard, I just,
no!
Heard somebody slammed some shit still, because I just heard some shit again.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Son of a bitch.
It was somebody else, it's somebody else with the memes they're playing on the soundboard. Fine.
Wasn't me, because I can't play that. I don't even hear
that. Oh my god.
Fuck you, Green! Look, went right over you, bro! What?
Oh, fuck, man,
bro.
Somebody will run into me, man. That was gay. That was gay as hell, man.
Oh, come on. Who messed up?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, bro.
This is going to be such a hard one.
Oh, shit. I'm safe. Fuck. God damn, that was close.
I've never done this race before.
No! Oh my god, bro.
Yeah.
That's not even the fucking car I wanted.
Yeah, commit that. Commit that suicide, Demon.
You don't have to. Not Anthony, fucking Gringo.
You do finish like four races.
Yeah, Cyrus. Commit that suicide, Cyrus. Yeah.
Now we're gonna have to.
Hey guys, are y'all excited for that new Hideo Kojima game called Dead Stranding? Stars like directed by Hideo Kojima.
Cause that's what PT was supposed to be, right?
Hey, there's supposed to be another fucking game that takes place in hell. I forgot what it was.
I'm waiting for Mafia 3.
Can you kill demons?
Yeah, but it's not Doom though. It's not Doom. It's
I ain't got half of my pre-order done.
It's a whole nother fucking game.
Oh,
shit, I'm in third place now.
I need my spot back. I need my first place spot back.
Ugh. I win.
Damn. I just watched his car fly off. I don't even know who that was.
Nah, shit, who was that? Damn it.
Fuck!
Fuck.
Yeah, Billy. Thank you, Billy.
Hey, Donut
wow,
Doug.
Hello. This is such fucking bullshit.
Or Donut Donuts.
What happened, Demon?
My car spun out of control and it caused me to...
This game you talk about is like takes place in hell. Which house is going to be on?
Boy!
Come here, Billy.
Alright, the game you're saying that takes place in hell, what console are you coming out on?
This new game that has hell in it? Like, I don't know what it is, but... Basically, it's about a guy who dies and gets casted down to hell, and you actually see him actually going down the actual hell tunnel and shit, and it's
Mr.
like,
Rogers?
What the fuck?
You said Mr. Rogers.
Bill Cosby?
You're so wrong.
Is it Bray? I think he's talking about Prey or something like that.
Prey?
Yeah.
Is that it? I think so, yeah.
Dude, play with the mad driving.
You finally use the darkness, pretty much.
Yeah.
Darkness fighting? Huh, that sounds like Kingdom Hearts.
No, it sounds like the...
No, Billy.
Sounds like the darkness game. The first
no, Billy.
Damn it, I just spun out. Oh shit.
Did anyone even play the Darkness games?
I didn't.
Yo, I think sick. I just made someone mad. I just dead ass point. I dead ass knocked them off the course. My bad.
Yeah, Tony, I'm trying, bro.
How do you see that in common? You looking at your own comment section? Okay, it just popped up.
The fucking name is that? Coochie Town?
Khaleesi.
Come here, Billy, we need to talk.
Oh, you're behind me?
Yeah, slow down, bro.
I can't slow down, it's a race.
I got second.
Oh.
Oh, who the fuck did that?
Peace, Anthony.
Oh, that was you?
Deuces.
I should have known that was you.
Damn it, I'm second.
Come here, Billy. We need to talk.
I hate when it happens.
Oh, no, 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 no,
yes,
no, no,
yes,
no, no,
yes,
no, no, no,
yes,
no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, body back on Billy and Anthony. Ah.
Fucking demon.
Why you hating name? My fault you went off the ledge. That's your driving.
Who's driving
bro.
Backwards?
Afro Samurai 2, the Revenge.
Demon,
of
no, he did me wrong.
Who's that? Anthony, why are you driving backwards?
I don't know what you're talking about, Anthony. I don't know what you're talking about.
Anthony is not finishing the race. He's driving backwards. Are you shitting me?
What? That's not me.
Who is that? Who was that?
I don't know. I finished.
I thought it was you. Who was that?
Oh.
You
lying.
That was probably Apex.
Maybe.
Well, probably you can't say because Nicky's probably mad because he's moving.
Oh.
Oh, hell no. At Bafro. No, Random Your Song of Revenge was a good game.
I got in second, so I ain't tripping.
I keep finishing last. Sorry, HUD Gaming. Oh yeah, that's right, Apex is HUD, I forgot about that.
Which way y'all wanna do that? Really?
God damn it. Of course.
Hey, Donut in the chat. What's up? Say something.
I need an invite. I'm waiting on y'all.
No, y'all, you need to join up on us, bro.
We already tried. Well, I tried.
You fool anyway. You fool.
Yeah, that shit is full.
Currently full player. If you want, no, I don't want to join a fucking queue. I want to join.
Oh, we about to be on bikes.
Bebo, but who's that guy?
Coming soon, Afro Samurai. Kuma style.
Y'all should kick a couple of those randoms. Green.
Yeah.
I see that you're the host.
Oh yeah.
There's randoms in there. We can make a spot, but it's too late now. We'll pick your cards. Suckers, a bunch of suckers.
Yo, Hacker Pro, like real talk? Nah. None of that.
Oh god.
You too, Josh. None of that. If that's all you came here to do, fuck out of here.
Well, have you seen
Nah, doing that whole sub to me, I'll sub back to you. Like, I don't like that.
Whoever saying that shit, fuck off, man.
I don't like that shit. Irritates me.
Oh, sub for subs.
Right.
Josh.
Boy.
Bye bye.
Like, don't come to the stream for that.
Oh,
thank you for that boost. Thank you.
Yeah, have you seen an anime called Afro Samurai?
Yeah, I've seen Afro Samurai.
Alright, what is this, Afro Samurai 2 Ninja Kuma game about?
The game? I've actually never played the game. Shit, I fell.
From what I'm looking at right now from Switch Channel, they said this shit got removed off PlayStation Store and, Steam.
Oh, nice.
And Xbox Live Marketplace. And he said these people got their refunds off this game just buying it.
Really? Well, I wonder why. Damn.
Somebody driving backwards again.
Can you read their name?
Bear, chapter 1.
Oh no, I fell off! No!
Yo, I fell off like twice.
Oh my god, that fucked my game. Like that.
Damn, I keep falling off.
I was perfect until it got too fucking mean. Fuck, man.
You got too comfortable?
Come here, Green. Come here, Green. Come here, Green. Goodbye. Goodbye, Green.
Bye.
Goodbye. Nigga, I'm right behind you. You ain't losing me in that slow ass chopper. Fuck out of here. Get this small ass chop out of here, DZ.
Wow, even people in the comments saying it's like worse to go up against Rise
of Retribution. Get this small ass chop out of here.
I caught up to you in this slow ass chopper, so you can kiss my ass.
Like, are you serious?
I'm finna get first place back in my fucking. I'm finna get this fucking first place spot. Oh, motherfucker, get back here.
Third place.
McKinsey is the new Slick Rick? Is that what you're talking about? I don't know.
With the Rick? With the iPad?
No, it wasn't Slick that one kid in your stream the other night.
Oh. It was Sick Dude called Sick the Killer.
How the fuck called you the new Slick?
How the fuck is Chris alive?
Alright, Anthony, remember when Kuma got knocked off the cliff?
Wow!
What happened?
Remember when Kuma got knocked off the cliff? From my dad or some episode, like episode 3 or some shit?
Wait, what are you talking about? And what?
Everyone was dying. When, Avrasum was fighting against the master, Gino,
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Gino. He fell off the cliff. I'm looking at the game right now, it shows him still alive, I mean, he manages to fucking, like, still hang on.
Oh, wow.
He still stay on there. Like, how the fuck do you even manage that?
Yo, you got me.
Be a badass.
There's no way he fell dead on the fucking ground, he's still alive.
Pearl. Gamer, gamer, I'm not even gonna. You mean what's the name of the race? Is that what you're trying to ask?
Oh my god! I was right behind this nigga! Come on, fuck!
Yeah, this is one of the stunt series. I don't know the specific name of this one.
And I was right there.
Top 5!
Shut up, Green. Take that L, bruh. Take that L.
Yeah, I was
I was second, nigga. Shut up. You take that L. It's still racing.
Nah.
I'm no. done.
No! No! Fuck! Let's go! Let's go!
Catch L's, demon.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, but these grabbers in this game looks terrible.
Then you know what, gamer, you don't need to be up here.
What is this one doing?
Little kid's like glowing red and shit. What the fuck is up with that?
Motherfucker,
that's bastard. The dojo.
It's the truth.
Wait, you can't what happened to your, no, I'm still in the queue.
That sucks.
Okay, Andy, what happened to your old PS3 you used to have? Like, okay, I know you got rid of it, but you had your old PSN and your previous like PlayStation console you had. So what happened to that one?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Well, no.
I didn't have a PS3.
Only time.
I thought you did.
Oh,
I'll
nah.
Go to school tomorrow.
I never had a PS3.
Oh, alright.
You can download videos and shit on PS2 in your browser. You can like fucking download music.
Cool.
Just do all that shit. PS4, you can't do that.
I did not know that.
I'll just do Spotify. Everyone, Dante will not hold back.
What?
I asked a question. I don't think you saw it yet, because it didn't pop up.
Who do you think will be roasted next by Dante?
It better be Cynthia Riatz.
Ooh.
Bro, please, I don't want to give that bitch any more attention, please.
She's so bad, I don't think she has anything that he could roast her.
Demon, I hope he roasts your ass again.
Hey, Demon, you would hit, though.
Huh?
You would hit, though.
Shut up.
Right.
I don't like that bitch either, but shit, I hit though.
Ooh. Green.
Demon looking like Alexander Skarsgård.
Billy, if you don't shit on
if
yourself.
If I don't shit.
And if you don't shit on yourself and shut your bitch ass bootleg Liam Neeson looking ass up.
Ooh. Ooh.
Bitch, I look like PETA, not like William Neeson.
Shut up.
See? He always just said shut up.
Did anyone see the new Purge movie?
I saw it.
It was a major step up from the second one.
It was crazy.
No spoilers.
What up, Eric? What's good? Welcome to the stream, bro.
Yeah, Shadow Man, that was a good race.
It's still full, because I'm still, like, in the queue.
Well, Dante still has to do a roast of Jinx, still.
Yeah, that is true, but I don't know if he's
Well, Dante, doesn't Dante only do reactor roasts?
Jinx is reacting again, dog, on
Yo,
Charles
is in the reactor.
But he's not reacting on YouTube.
That don't matter. He's It don't matter, boy.
Alright.
Or he could do a roast of the sub, though, bros. He still hasn't done a roast of them.
That's because Mega Movie Man Mark beat him to it.
He can do way better than Mega Movie
really?
Man Mark.
This is the
I love Mega Movie Man Mark.
This is the best they can do with these cutscenes.
No, don't get me wrong. Movie Man Mark, like, he did a good roast, but, you know, I'm sorry, but Dante could do better, though. Dante is, like, the king of roasters out here, Billy.
Dante is that. Very... Dante is like the Jeffrey Ross of the reactor.
Oh, my God, don't start, Billy. Don't start, Billy. You fuck face, don't start.
Dude, did you see Rashad's reaction to the roast of Rashad?
Yes, I did.
He was like,
I saw his joke!
He's like, I'm so sorry, Ryan. It's like, shut up, Rashad. You ain't sorry.
Yeah, I was gonna react to the roast, but like, I didn't have time and I just wanted to watch it right away, so. Like, I didn't have time to, like, do it at my place.
This is embarrassing. All these cutscenes from this game is just, like, manga pages. Pages off of manga. They can't even afford, like, any cutscene, like, cinematic cutscenes off this game.
Chris, what are you talking about, dog?
Yeah, I wrote Super Into Revenge of Kuma.
Oh.
Wait, what?
In all seriousness, though, I do need to put...
What?
I do need to put out a reaction, though.
Oh my God, I hope my viewers saw that. I hope my viewers saw that bullshit. There was nothing there. What the fuck caused me to crash? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Crash over nothing?
I'm waiting to post a video until I post my roast yourself challenge.
You better move out the way and something.
Oh my God. Wow. That video, I saw that shit.
Green, you better not have helped on in that.
That was not me.
Okay, I
yeah. Hut, you saw that, Hut. That was bullshit. They were, like, what the fuck? Was there an imaginary wall or something?
You saw that,
the fuck was that?
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Hashtag invisible wall for real, man. Bro. I don't even understand what the fuck happened.
I'm coming back for that other day.
Whoa.
Oh
my God. It's combat.
Combat, just combat.
Wow. Hey, Anthony, I need second place, bro.
Nah, that's alright. I'll hold on to it for you.
I need that back, bro.
No, I'm taking good care of it.
Let the man have his second place, Green.
No, he can't have that.
Green's so greedy. No wonder his name's Green.
Ironic.
Yeah. Come here, let me holler at you, bro.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Get out of here.
Green ghost.
I told you, Ant. Let me get that second spot, bro.
You're lucky I dropped it.
Oh man, I just realized I'm in 12th place. That sucks.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Shut your ass up.
Aw, fuck. Yeah, let me get that second plate. Yeah.
This level design is terrible.
It's like every few seconds, Chris is just complaining about Afro Samurai.
What the fuck is that?
Who is my favorite YouTube rapper? What the fuck is a YouTube rapper?
A person that raps on YouTube, Demon. It's not that hard.
Yeah,
I just call them rappers. I mean, like, they're either just rappers or they're famous rappers. To me, like, either way, they're rappers.
rappers.
They're still on YouTube. They can still be called the YouTube rapper. YouTube rapper.
I wouldn't want Nas.
I've never heard that term before.
You have Eddie Rath.
Yeah.
You have my boy Shamploo and Miss Central.
Okay, and what concept though, like of rapping? Because each of them have their style.
Okay, Damble's a video game rapper.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, I know who it is. I mean, I'm.
Like, okay, what class of rappers are you asking, Eric? Like, what class?
For video game raps, I'd rather listen to VI Seconds. No, no question about that.
Nah, man. Huh. He ain't that good.
He ain't that good. Taken out right there.
Damnbull is like the Eminem of video game raps.
VI Seconds is way better than Damnbull. No. No, he does not. I'm sorry.
How many songs has VI Seconds put out for video games?
A lot, like 65 at least.
Bullshit.
Video game rappers?
And he has his own
YouTube. What's up, Mark Johnson?
Shit, I got a lot. I got favorite YouTubers in every genre, actually.
I like Watsky.
Yeah, I got different YouTubers in different genres.
I don't really follow video game rappers, Eric.
Watsky's not a video game rapper. He's just a fast rapper.
Yeah, Jerry. Yeah, I got
I'm
a lot of
to you, Billy.
Different shit. I got a
you know
lot
what,
of different.
No, what demon? I wasn't talking to you either, bro.
You don't get snippy with me, white boy. Okay, don't.
Nah.
Yo, I think this is gonna be my last race before I go to sleep.
I got a couple of favorite reactors.
Hey, I was actually about to say this is probably my last race too, because it's like 3:30 in the morning.
Yeah. Doesn't just do video game raps either.
I like these three ignorant ass reactors in the stream with me. They one of my favorites.
Excuse you? Excuse me? Who you calling ignorant, motherfucker? I know you.
I'm talking about Jay. He said, who my favorite YouTubers? I said, I got favorites in different genres. I said, y'all three one of my favorite reactors.
Bro, this motherfucker, this dude named Beyonce's guy, like three video game rap songs.
Three? Are you really that ignorant?
Yeah, I'm on his channel. I'm on his channel, dude. Yeah,
are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jared. These three and Blasphemous HD and Dante. Those are my favorite reactors, baby.
I don't know if you're looking at the right stuff, man.
I'm on his official YouTube channel. It says he had three YouTube video game raps.
Blasphemous be throwing that shade.
For sure.
Yeah, bro. Going in that one song with GTA 5. And even
well,
like,
I guess they made up,
they,
though.
They, right, they made a dunk. Yeah, he already explained it. He said he was already in he explained. He basically, he was in the fucked up position already when the shit came out and he took it wrong.
Okay, out of his,
respect to BHD for apologizing and shit, but he still fucked up.
Yeah, for real.
Like, I'm still where you're coming from, though. Like at first, I'm still where you're coming from.
Son
like,
of a bitch.
Know. Oh, for real?
Oh,
God,
man.
Ready?
Hey, what's going on? I'm Dante and BHD. I didn't hear anything about it.
I like him also because he does
BHD, was having a shitty day and a shitty, like, week. So he was like... So he watched the roast, and he was in a shitty mood when he watched
it.
And
he took it wrong.
And he took it the wrong way, and he got all shitty and started throwing shade and didn't react to it and was talking shit about Dante. But then so Dante made a diss track and shit about him. But then BHD made a video apologizing and shit, saying that he was having a bad week and stuff. And now they've made up.
Get the fuck out of here, demon.
I'm coming
I don't
back
know if it's just me
play.
Or just like, does I'm Dante Sally Eminem when he raps?
He said he was. He said he's really inspired by Eminem.
Put those two together. Eminem's
right,
bars
kids, do you like violence?
Dante claims he has no favorite rapper.
It's
but
Eminem.
I know the truth. Yeah, we all know the truth.
Eminem, my favorite rapper too. So,
Eminem's everyone's favorite rapper.
No, not mine. My favorite rapper is Tupac, so I don't know what the fuck you talking about, Billy.
No, that's Anthony's.
Speaking of Tupac.
Shot fired.
Now, Tupac, one of my favorite rappers too, but I'm talking about alive rappers, Eminem, yeah, Eminem, my favorite.
Hey, you guys see the All Eyes on Me trailer with Tupac in it?
No,
oh, no,
the only reason why
he's
in that is because
it's like, when it comes to rapping skill, Eminem is better than Tupac, but when it comes to work ethic, Eminem ain't touching Tupac when it comes to work ethic.
I don't know
about that argument.
Yeah, Eminem had a work ethic though. I ain't gonna lie.
You know, I have to say this. My favorite rapper is Lupe Fiasco.
Oh yeah, I fuck with Lupe too.
Oh my
Lupe
god, Fiasco.
Yeah, Lupe Fiasco.
Yeah, wait, I fuck with Lupe too. I'm from Chicago, yeah. So yeah, I fuck with Lupe.
Why was he so old?
I forget who Lupe Fiasco is.
You know what, Anthony?
Chicago.
No, that can't go down, bro. That can't go down, bro.
Oh.
That's right. That can't go down, bro. That's right.
How the fuck did that happen?
Wait, is Lupe Fiasco the one that did The Show Goes On?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I know who it is. Already the show goes on.
Yo, I'm having such a bad race.
Anthony, you and me both. I think it's just because we're tired.
Yeah.
What is 2:23 in the morning
where you are? Yeah, it's like 3:30.
Well, or me and Demon are happy.
Wow. I really don't understand how that happened.
Bro, Billy.
I spawned right in front of me.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Yo, that's the second time somebody's been in my way for that shit.
Yo, bro, this race is more lit than fucking, downtown's lit, bro.
Yeah.
Y'all wanna play some boring-ass land races and shit are customized.
Do I like Biggie? Yeah, I like Biggie. Biggie's got talent. I listen to Biggie sometimes.
Biggie got talent. How come I've had 3 viewers for, like, the past hour and nobody's talking in the chat?
Me, I'm watching 4 things and I gotta have a control.
You had quite a few viewers the first time you fucking streamed it.
Yeah, for real.
Oh my god, dumbass!
Dumbass on my way, fucking dumbass.
Yo, this is my worst race.
I like Darren Gold, but
this is probably my worst race too.
Can't really get into like it.
You can get some damn bull. What's the last song you heard of him? Name me one song.
I know it was a recent one.
Oh man.
What original one?
Oh,
you can't think what it is.
All day, every day, we don't give a
fuck.
Do I like Suge Knight? What type of question is that? What of question is that?
You fucking chill.
Suge Knight, really?
I believe the last one I saw was Overwatch one.
He's not even relevant no more, man. Come on, ain't nobody scared of Suge no more, man. Come on, man.
Alright, guys. I think I'm calling it a night.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna have my broadcast too.
Yeah,
this is not this is not 1999. Nobody's gonna shoot. Right.
Hope everybody enjoyed the
fuck,
stream.
Fuck, Billy Lawrence can knock out Suge Knight, dog.
Right, man.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Suge Knight, come at me, bro. Come at me, bro.
He ain't coming at nobody. He in jail.
But yeah, I hope everybody enjoyed the stream. Thank you all.
Hashtag Suge Knight a bitch.
Same here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. I know I've been up here for very long. About to get some sleep. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this.
I bet all of us about to get
good shit, Anthony.
Yeah, man. Truly appreciate it, man, this broadcast. Alright, y'all. So, until the next broadcast... What happened? What happened?
Demo.
I have no idea. I do want to check it out, so. So I'll check that out.
I'm going to bed, guys. Good night.
Alright, y'all.
Everyone is
cool.
Yeah. Alright, Demon.
Alright,
alright, everyone. Take care. Till next time.
Alright.
Thank you for checking out the broadcast. This was a lot of fun. And I'll holler at the rest of y'all later.
Alright, holler at you, Ant.
Alright. Later.